oppression. We as American adults with free will have the right to use marijuana if we choose to. Enough government profiteering under the guise of morality. Enough with this phony war on drugs.
You know, you're going about this all wrong, Brian. If you want to win people over, you can't just drone on like Ben Stein. You've got to have a little more showmanship. Here, watch.
Now everybody gather round and listen if you would. When I tell you every person needs a way of feeling good. Every kitty needs a ball of string and every dog a stick. But all you need is a bag of weed to really get a kick.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
A bag of weed, a bag of weed. Oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. It's the only nut that you'll ever need. Because everything is better with a bag of weed.
There you go, you're all getting it now.
When Texas people wanna feel good,
they go assault a queer.
When stupid people need a thrill,
they rent the Rocketeer.
When Michael Jackson needs a rush,
he humps a guy like me.
Right.
But all we need is a bag of weed to keep us worry-free.
1, 2, 3, 4.
A bag of weed, a bag of weed. Oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. Oh, you don't need meth and you don't need speed, because everything is better with a bag of weed.
Have a go, Brian.
As Mr. H.L. Mencken said, the common man's a fool.
And just like Helen Keller said, doof doogie people boo.
But try and use your heads and don't buy into all the fear.
Hey! That's all we need is a bag of weed to make us wanna cheer.
And 1, 2.
A bag of weed, a bag of weed. Oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. You can try and fight, but we're all agreed, because everything is better with a bag of weed.
This episode brought to you by Stamps.com. Why go to the store to get stamps when you can have them printed right at home for your convenience?
Good evening, ladies and gentle stoners. How you guys doing today, lighters, gentle stoners? You know what I mean. constantly getting that wrong. I need to figure out why. But what is up, everybody? How you guys doing today? I hope all is well with all the stoners / G1 / whatever community you're part of these days. But welcome, guys. I appreciate y'all jumping in and hanging out. Definitely some good stuff. Sorry, there's just a couple things I need to toggle real quick. That way we're able to hear. That way I'm able to hear our gameplay and stuff. Let's see here. Weird. Okay, let's see here. Hmm. One second. Just gotta figure out why this is routed the way it is. Okay, there's the gameplay music. Alright, hopefully that works. I'm not too sure. If y'all hear an echo and stuff, I apologize. I'll try to fix it, but for now, I'm not too sure what to do about it. Let's see here. You know what? I'll turn this down a little bit. That way we can only hear alerts from our alert thing, you know? But yeah. Okay, yeah, that should work just fine. Y'all should be able to hear our gameplay. Y'all should be able to hear me, and we should be able to hear alerts. Speaking of alerts, I should probably reset our health bar. Sorry about that. I constantly forget about that as well. There's so many things that I need to, you know, try to get through throughout the day before I'm able to actually sit down and get the stream going, you know. But looks like we got Azrael in the chat. What is up, Azrael? Thank you so much for joining us. So let's see. I got some of my Dragon Ball Z stuff set up that I showed you guys, or that I took a picture of on Twitter. You can see that right here, and right here. I'll bring those up a little bit closer. One second. Alright, so, wanted to use that opportunity to get a drink as well. So, here's another one of the Dragon Ball Z things I got today. These are just statues. They're not models to build or anything, so I could just build this right in front of your guys' eyes right now. So, in the box, let's see. In the box comes another box, obviously. Another few boxes, actually. I like keeping my boxes, so I'm gonna end up not throwing them away or anything. Let's see, I got some scissors right here so that we can cut this out right away. Good shit. So yeah, in that box was this box, if you want to call it a box. And then in this box, we have the actual model itself. But like I said, it's not a model that you build. It's just, well, you do build it, but it's not as complicated as the other models. So, here it is. This is just regular Goku, Super Saiyan. All in there. There's the head. There's the body. There's the stand. All right. I bet y'all didn't realize this was going to turn into a build stream real fast, huh? Alright, let's just get this open. I wanna just get this built up real quick, and then we'll start with Donkey Kong Country. Baby, get away, dude. You are freaking me out, buddy. The way that you're acting is weird. I've never seen you act like that before. Freaking, as soon as I started running to come onto the computer and get my drink and stuff, he started barking at me. Never had him bark at me before. let's see. Azrael said, oh, did you check the rules I sent you on Twitch? I have not. Not yet. One second, Azrael. One second. Let me just get all of these pieces out. This is weird. This kind of looks like, kind of looks off-brand, you know, like a fake. But, I got these from Barnes & Noble, so... Yeah, and all of the other ones looked, you know, good so far. It's just this one looks a little bit off. Whew. It's a little hot in here. I need to turn on my fan. I don't know how that happens, man. I always am very fucking cold in here before I start streaming. And then once we start streaming, it gets real fucking hot. Real fucking hot. I don't understand it. Alright, let's see here. Azrael sent me some rules for Twitch. Let me check that real quick. If my fucking phone would work. I don't know why, but for some reason, whenever I try to get onto Twitch, it just shows me, like, blank screens with names on it. Weird. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Osriel says, hey folks, how about a really fun game? Let's play Stoned / Drunk Gaming. Here's how it works. Every time Stony does any of the following, you take a hit or drink. Stony misses an easy shot / jump, dies to a stage hazard, admits to fucking up at something, says something dirty but veiled, aka an aw hell nah response, has to be reminded to do something, heal the team, game cam restart, unmute the mic, etc. Let's see, developed a drinking smoking game for the chat, dummy. Yeah, dude, definitely, that looks awesome. I would love to do something like that, for sure. I don't have any like suggestions or anything. It's definitely some good stuff. I like it, Osriel. I like it. Definitely implement it if you would like to. Definitely make it into a command of some sort. That would be pretty cool. But hell yeah, good stuff, Osriel. Good stuff, dude. Thank you for thinking about that and getting that together. I appreciate it. Okay, so here are the two pieces, and this is why I was like, what the hell? This is a little weird. It's a little bit off-colored, but I don't know. I just don't know. Never seen Goku in this color before. Really weird. Oh, I have it backwards. That's my fault. All right. And then we just throw the foot on the stand. Oh, wait. There's another stand first that keeps him balanced. And yeah, get the foot up in there. Nice. And then get the other stand up into his booty hole. Oh yeah, and there we go. Perfect. Oh, look at that, so beautiful. I'm gonna keep these in the background well until we put the bongs back up. Here's the other Goku one, Super Saiyan 3 Goku. This one's pretty crazy. I fucking love how this one is. His hair is so super fucking spiky. It's so pointy. It was really hard to put on his head on this one because it just hurt. And then the other two, Super Saiyan Blue, Super Saiyan Goku, and Vegeta. Good stuff. See, this is why I'm saying the other ones don't look weird. These ones all look perfect, but the one I showed you guys looks like a knockoff or something. And like putting them right there makes it look like Vegeta and Goku are about to go at it. Fucking love it. Fucking love it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, just wanted to show y'all that real quick. Osriel says, I thought it would be an interesting thing to include into the chat since we don't have chat games yet. Right? Yeah, definitely, Osriel. That is definitely a good idea. Okay. So, I have been trying to get the chatbot up and working and stuff like that, the one that has the game, and all the other stuff, the Streamlabs chat box, but for whatever reason, it doesn't want to allow for the games to start up. Like I have it set. I even have an account for the bot, and like it says Stony's bot and all that, you know, but for whatever reason it just does not want to come up, or it does not want to do what it's supposed to do, and I don't know why. I truly and honestly just don't know why. But I will definitely work more with that. I might download a different one to see if we could get it figured, or get a different one figured out or something. But we will get that on there. We will definitely get that on there. And that's definitely a good idea for now, Osriel, making our own custom games. Let me see. I'm just putting some stuff on Twitter real quick. We are live. Whoops. I was about to put we are Twitter since I said Twitter. We are live on Twitch. twitch.tv/stonytalklive with Donkey Kong Country for SNES. Come join the fun. I'm gonna put come join the funk. All right, gotta make sure our Discord homies see it as well. Let's get that on the Discord real quick. I apologize, ladies and gentlemen. I always try to do this before the stream, but never, for some reason, I never have enough time. I don't know how. I usually try to go a little bit earlier and then a little bit earlier, but somehow it always ends up the same. I don't know how, but it does. What the fuck? Did I not copy and paste? What is going on here? Copy to clipboard. Sorry, just putting this on Discord real quick. Paste. Sweet. Okay. Good to go. Alright, so tonight, Donkey Kong Country. Tomorrow we're gonna build our models. I have a Shenron model and a, what was the other one? And Vegito. We're gonna definitely build those. Those are gonna be real fun. So yeah, come back tomorrow if that interests you as well. Come back as well tomorrow. Azrael says, oh hey Stony, you were on time today, bro. Great work. Thank you, Azrael. See, it's either I get here on time and then have to do some extra things on stream, or do the things and get here late. So that's kind of the problem I'm facing, you know. But yes, I'm definitely doing my best to, you know, make this proper and just professional and all that stuff. And thank you, Azrael. I appreciate the kind words of encouragement. Good stuff. All right, let's get this going. Let's get this thing on the road. Or wait, you know what? We can't do that quite yet. What the fuck am I thinking? We haven't got Stony yet. Yeah, like Azrael just put the pup command. You goddamn right, Azrael. You goddamn right. Reminding me of shit that I'm forgetting to do. All right, where did I put my lighter? There it is. And I actually have my bowl loaded. The one thing I do have is my bowl loaded. No waiting on caviar today, ladies and gentle stoners. Lighters and gentle stoners. Cheers. Woo! All right, good stuff. All right, 1 second. I'm gonna test one of our notifications real quick to make sure I'm able to hear it. So, just don't pay any mind to this.
Dad, I got some weed.
Okay, sweet. All right, that's fine. That is good to go. Let's reset that health bar one more time. That way, we're not getting confused by who killed it or what killed it or, you know, anything like that. I don't think I had to reset it exactly, but you know, just in case. Okay, set stream health. There we go, good to go, there we go. And wait, we need to put our gameplay cam. Don't forget the gameplay cam, Stony. Sorry, we are not playing Metroid. It just kind of went there before I went to Donkey Kong. Sorry for getting anybody's hopes up. Where are we? Where are you, Donkey Kong? There we go. King Kong ain't got shit on me. Tell you that much. Azrael says, follower notification? No, I was just testing the notifications to make sure that we were still able to hear all the notifications and stuff like that. Azrael says, hey Stony, how about a change of pace? Yeah, what do you mean? We could definitely change some things up today. Tonight's just kind of an experimental type of thing. Azrael says, instead of a platform, what about playing something like Star Fox? Yeah, that would definitely be fun. I really wouldn't mind doing that. It's just, I kind of already said we'd be playing Donkey Kong Country. And I know Mushi would definitely be excited about that. But Star Fox would be fun. I actually never played Star Fox before, so that would be different. That would be different. You know what? How about we do some time, a little bit of time doing Donkey Kong, and then we'll switch like halfway into some Star Fox. That way we could get a little bit of Donkey Kong out there, and people aren't like, oh, I thought you were playing Donkey Kong today, you know? And yeah, that way we could just play a little bit and then halfway through. Andreal says, I just see a plethora of games and the choices are almost endless, right? Definitely. I definitely can see what you're saying there. I agree with that. I almost forgot to go from where we ended last time, though. That could have sucked. But yeah, definitely. They are definitely endless, Azrael. I agree with that. And I don't know. I do have some thoughts about like having like a retro day or something, you know? Because a lot of the things Craig said about, or, you know, a lot of the things Game Attack had said about the way YouTube is changing, the way they're changing for their YouTube, it definitely makes a lot of sense. I mean, I don't really do too much with YouTube, but I would like to. I would definitely like to have more stuff on there and have more content, more, you know, whatever we can do. It would definitely be fun. And the stuff that they're talking about, like how people are kind of, you know, they expect to see a certain thing from their favorite YouTuber or favorite content creator or whatever. Like, you don't go to Screw Attack for Game Attack content, you know? You don't go to Screw Attack for movie reviews. You go to Screw Attack for Death Battle, fucking, you know, their content like that. You don't go to Cat Icarus for fucking Xbox 360 games. You go to Cat Icarus for PS1 games, you know? Stuff like that. Ant Dude has Kirby, freaking JonTron. I can't remember what JonTron does. It's been a while since I've seen JonTron's shit, but he had a certain style to his stuff as well. But yeah, that definitely makes sense to growing and getting the channel to be, you know, to be seen by more people. Definitely makes a lot of sense. And like, as much as I 100% support Game Attack's decisions to change their channel, it also inspires me to, you know, change up some things as well. Twitch definitely ain't gonna change. I feel like we're doing pretty good on Twitch. It has only been like 3 months and we've gotten this far, you know. But yeah, fucking, I don't know. YouTube is something different and something that I would love to learn how to do. But you know, for the time being, I just have no idea. I need to figure some things out before I'm able to really, oh shit, before I'm really able to dig in there, you know. Holy crap, I don't think I've ever seen this before. Y'all are able to hear the gameplay music, right? Everything's all good and everything sounds mucho nice over here. Actually, let me turn that down a little bit. It seems like it might be a little too loud. Azrael says, I can hear it. Nice, good stuff. Or you know what, this is kind of, the music on here is kind of low, so maybe I should have kept it where it was. Either way, we'll just keep it like this. Man, Game Attack's stream of the Fortnite's new custom map mode or whatever the hell that shit is. I can't believe the actual Fortnite people joined their stream. That's fucking awesome. That is some cool shit. And then Grayson finally received the hoodie that I had sent them, which is fucking awesome because I had no idea if it was gonna get there or not. Oh no, Slippy! I had no idea if it was gonna make it there or not because I didn't put the full address. I accidentally put only part of it. I didn't put like the suite number or whatever, so I thought it would either get sent back to the supplier or it would go to somebody else, you know. But we got lucky and it actually made it to him, and it seems like he's pretty happy with it. Whole mob of Kremlins just passed through. Well, I've never seen anything like it. Enjoy this demo while you can. It can't last much longer. What do you mean this demo? What the fuck is Cranky talking about? That's right, 4 shades of gray and a 2x2 character block, that's all we need. I can play this game the colors are all too rich for... I can't play this game. The colors are all too rich for my poor old eyes. Why even the bananas have more frames in something than my games did. Look at this. As I rock my beard swings. Waste of frames in my opinion. In jungle hijinks, stick to the treetops to earn extra lives. Okay. Wow, Cranky's very meta today. If you roll off a platform and press the jump button, you'll do a super jump. I kind of knew that. Can't say I expect to see you again, but you might get lucky, I guess. Wow, Cranky is just... He just knows everything about everything. He knows he's a video game character. Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum. Turn that up a little bit. Make sure I turn down my other stuff because... Man, as soon as those alerts go off, I am gonna freaking get... I'm gonna have one hell of a jump scare. Alright. Oh, this fucker. Oh, shit. I already fucked up. Azrael says, Necky's nuts, huh? Oh, here we go. Oh, what's up, nut man? What up, Necky nuts? Necky nuts? I'm just bouncing on your tire, just chilling, hanging out. I might have lost Diddy, but everything's cool. Diddy dumb, Diddy do. Shit happens. Oh shit, I didn't know I would go right through him like that. Damn it. All right. Now that I have a little bit of an understanding of what's going on here. Oh, you piece of shit. Oh, bullshit. Okay. Diddy damn, Diddy do can't jump that high. It's fine. Okay. That's my fault for trying to rush things. Oh, you fuck. Okay. Oh my god. What am I doing here? Why did that nut go backwards? That doesn't make sense. Necky's nuts. Okay. Come on, Stony. You got this, buddy. Dude, why didn't he jump? Stupid bird. Piss me off. Nope, your nuts ain't getting me today. Oh damn! No, Necky nuts. Necky's nuts. Oh jeez. Haha! Oh fuck me. Oh yeah, get you in the Necky nuts. Oh, what's up? Kicked your Necky ass. That giant dull banana. Azrael, don't take them nuts to the face. Nope, not anymore. Fuck that guy up real good. You know what? I think we might even be pretty close to beating this game, if anything. Like, we're not too far, so we might be able to even beat this before the stream ends and be able to switch to Star Fox, you know, legitimately. But yeah, even if we don't do that in halfway, if you want to remind me, we could definitely switch audio. Oh, you fuck. I did not see that fucker right there. No. Oh, I see. Oh, we got us some secrets. Some motherfucking secrets. Azrael says, if not Star Fox, something random. Yeah, no problem. I don't mind playing Star Fox. We could definitely do that. Son of a bitch, I fucked that up. That music, though. Star Fox is definitely a fun game. I really, really would not mind switching over to that halfway through. Oh, fuck me. I'm the worst how far things are from you, your depth perception. And it always shows in games like this. Okay. Oh, what's up? You ain't getting me with your nuts this time. You think I'm nuts? I don't want to like get too close and end up getting hit by those fucking nuts. There we go. Get onto the secret, and then we gotta go to the other secret. Nope, push. Okay, we're gonna have to push it from the other side. Push it real good. Azrael says depth perception. Yep, exactly. Freaking in Super Mario games especially. I don't know why. I just can't fucking do it in Super Mario games. Like like Mario, the Mario 3D on the Nintendo Switch.
Big Troy.
The new Mario Bros. You know, any of those 3D platformer Mario games. I'm always the worst at the depth perception in those. Oh, what's up? What's up? You thought you were gonna nut me? You thought you were gonna nut all over me? I don't think so. Oh shit. God damn it. I thought we were gonna bounce on the other goddamn vulture. Damn me and my double bouncing, my non-double bouncing abilities. Come on, Diddy. Diddy Dom, Diddy, you gotta do this. I don't even know why I go for the K. I could just go straight to the... Oh, you know what? That's just for the ostrich thing. I don't think we really need that. Yep, just stay away. Stay away from the... Oh, you piece of shit! Okay. I don't know how that happens. I don't know how that happens at all. But it sure as hell did. Sure as hell did. I'm disgusted with myself. Disgusted that I have to rewind like that. But it's okay. I guess it happens. There we go. Oh, looky here. Damn. If I would have just did that right the first time. Oh, these crocs seem to... They want to take a bite out of crime. Or they want to take a bite out of these monkeys. Out of these donkey monkeys. They're a special breed. Oh, shit. I didn't realize they got faster. Oh, fuck. Why would you put me right back here? Oh, this isn't back in the same spot. Okay. It was a different spot with more vultures. Save point. Nice. No, not that way. That way. There we go. There you go, donkey. He's a monkey named Donkey, but he's related to King Kong. Weird. Oh, nice. Did not realize that was gonna happen. How do I get up there then? You know what? I'm not even gonna fuck with it, because if I do, I'm just gonna end up fucking myself over. Oh, you piece of shit with your goddamn nuts. Nuts on your chin. They always putting their nuts on your chin. Ooh, hoo, 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 piece of shit vultures. Oh, no! Oh, God damn it. You know what? If I get another game over, fuck it. We'll go to Star Fox. This game's too hard for me. I can't say Star Fox will be any easier, but hey, we could give it a shot. I've only played Star Fox 64. I played a little bit of Star Fox 2, I think. No, I played a little bit of the first one just to see what it was like, and then I went to the second one to see, you know, because everybody was like, oh, nobody's ever seen it. It's just been released in America, only released in Japan or whatever. Or it was never released, I forget. But whatever happened, I had played it a little bit just to check it out. Just to check it out a little. And yeah, so that's all my experience with Star Fox. Oh, looky here. I bet I know how to get to that. Nope. There we go. Nope, okay. Thought maybe that might do something, but apparently I was wrong. Oh, you and your nuts. Oh. Stupid fucking bird. Huh. Where would this go? There you go. There it is. Aja says, you're not high enough. Very true. Let's change that. Says, like I said, it doesn't have to be Star Fox. I said that as a suggestion. Oh, no worries. No worries. I mean, I'm definitely down. I mean, I would like to play it because... It was fun when I played it. It's just I didn't really give it a chance, you know. So yeah, being able to give it a chance now will definitely be fun. We could definitely do that. Cheers. All right. I almost actually went and bought a PlayStation Classic the other day. I was at Walmart and I seen that they had them. And I was like, ooh, like maybe, like should I? Like it's $100. Well, basically 90, but you know, like goddamn. It would be kind of fun. And the, like with the Nintendo, it's the endless, or the choices are endless. Oh, fuck that. We're just going backwards now. I kind of thought there'd be like some sort of secret back here. I don't know. I was wondering why it pushed me forward. Well, now I know why. Oh, fuck me. No. Nope. That ain't happening. I almost got through that. We are getting through that fucking level. I ain't letting it end like that. Not yet. Azrael says it might be a little disorienting because of space combat. Very true. But I don't know, I think we should be okay. I'm usually not very affected by movement on screens and stuff like that. I'm usually pretty good at not getting like motion sickness. I mean, with Spyro, when we played Spyro, the run on Spyro actually gave me a little bit, which was weird, because that was like the first time I've ever felt it. There we go. See, I knew we were right fucking there. I had to do that, man. I had to. I knew that was the end, and I was like, nope, it ain't ending like that. No way, no how. Turn down my ringer again. Uh-oh. Oh shit, I know what this is. I know exactly what's coming. Okay, no more rewinds. If we die, we die. And we're switching over. Because this game is fucking difficult. I always forget how difficult it is until I replay it. And then once I replay it, I'm like, oh yeah. I remember why I'm not so, motivated to beat this game. I love it though. I do love it. It is a good game. I just get a little too aggravated sometimes. It's like trying to play PUBG or Fortnite, or trying to get good at PUBG or Fortnite for me. Cause man, do I want to get good at those games, but man, can I not. Ooh, nice. At least there a couple of those barrels look like They weren't gonna completely fuck you if you would have messed up. Ooh, that was nice to have. That was really nice. Come on. There you go. Oh, what? There we go. That's where that O was. That O face. Oh, damn. Stay away from me, crocodile man. Damn it, I wanted to keep that, actually. That could have been some sort of secret, for all I know. I love the automatic barrels. Those are way better than... I was like, uh-oh, what is that? Like, I wasn't too sure if that actually worked. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, I knew that was going down like that time. That's okay. Ooh, you know what? That actually could have fucked me real good if I didn't do that just right. All of those. Oh, what's up? There's three of them this time. Okay. That's fine. That's just fine. Give me one fucking barrel for three. Oh, shit. For three cracks. Crocodiles. Alright, we got one more life. We got one more life to live. Let's see if we could at least get through one more level. Oh, come on, Diddy. Diddy dum, diddy do. I already got the thing, so I don't have to do that again. Yes. Oh, fuck yeah, donkey. Fuck yeah. Ooh, I keep doing that on accident. Like, completely on accident. Oh, you bitch. You bitch-ass mole rat thing. This shit scares me so much. Oh, you piece of shit. Oh, I'm in. What the fuck? I thought I died. Oh, thank God. Okay, there's a bunch of these fuckers right here. Whew, two more. Oh God, they jump. I didn't realize they jump, even though I should have realized since the last time. Oh, fuck me. I did the same thing as last time. Hey, I got another life, though. Man, these monkeys. These fucking monkeys. These funky monkeys. This is why we need a funky mode in old Donkey Kong Country. Oh shit. Shit. I just straight up. Why can't I learn that these automatic barrels aren't gonna just work? They don't always just work. Gotta go through them properly, Stony. Almost did it again. Almost. Oh, fuck. If I don't do it on accident, then, you know, it always just fucks up completely. It seems like there's like a little bit of leverage between some of these shots, but sometimes it's just like, fuck. Oh, you bitch. Just keep on rolling. Keep on rolling. Josh Brolin. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Fuck. Okay. Yeah, fuck that. Fuck that. I don't think I've ever given up on a game so quickly in my life. Well, it's okay. It's like, what's going on with my mouse here? Let's change our title real quick before I switch over. Let's see. Let's take a look here. What do we have to play? Castlevania 3. I did play a little bit of that the other day. That was pretty fun. Mega Man X is pretty fun. Final Fantasy is something to go through. Oh, looky here. It's the John Bacon. What is up, John Bacon? Thank you so much for joining us. I appreciate it. You know what? I think I know what we're gonna change the title to. I'm just gonna put SNES Mini Grab Bag. Yeah. And then at the moment we're gonna play Star Fox. I think, you know what? We'll just throughout this stream, you know, we'll just go through the entire Nintendo, the SNES. The whole collection. Why the fuck not? I haven't played a lot of these games. We might as well, you know, try them out. Yeah, you know, right? Fucking A. That's how I feel. Let's see here. Star Fox. There we go. All right. Update that info. Update that info for show, though. And John Bacon, thank you so much for them 10 bits. Says, no more Limp Bizkit. LOL. LOL. JK, JK. good stuff. Good stuff. When did I sing Limp Bizkit? I'm sure I did. I'm sure I did, because that shit happens all the time. I start singing random songs that I don't even remember. But good shit, John Bacon. Welcome in, dude. Thank you so much for joining us. I appreciate that. And cheers. Thank you. Thank you so much for them beats. All right. Oh shit. I had the controller in my hand upside down and accidentally went to Star Fox 2. Oh yeah, the rolling. Okay, yeah. Duh. That makes sense. What the hell am I smoking? I know there's a rap song like that as well, but I was quoting the Limp Bizkit one. Now that I think about it, because every time I do say that, it is the Limp Bizkit one. John Bacon says, editing videos is not as fun as the internet says. It's not as easy either. That much is for sure. I actually went ahead and bought Adobe... What is it? It's Adobe Premiere. I ended up buying Premiere and trying to figure out how to work it and how to edit things and how to, you know, put clips together and shit, but I have no fucking idea. So I was like, you know what? I'll just hire somebody to do it until I can figure out how to do it. So yeah, Fanboy Brian is actually making a little highlight reel clip for me, and I believe Azrael had started a project as well. So yeah, good stuff, all kinds of good shit going on. I believe I can figure out how to play this pretty quickly. Let's do the real game. Azrael says, okay, I got my second mug of shine, I'm good. Ah, that reminds me, I was thinking maybe... we could get back into doing some of the Caribulu streams, you know, getting some alcohol into the mix on like maybe Fridays or Saturdays when I don't go up to the mountains. And yeah, there's I definitely do want to dedicate certain days to certain things, like maybe like NES Monday or platformer Tuesday or you know, something like that, RPG Wednesday, you know, something to make it a little bit more YouTube. Whoa, what was that? So to make it a little bit more YouTube algorithm friendly. All the freaking talk that Game Attack has been saying has really like made me think about my channel and how I want to go forward, you know, because that is a good question. I don't even know how to go forward with this game right now. Let's go to Sector X. That sounds cool. And then Titana. Hell yeah. Hey, we got Adiel in the chat as well. What is up, Adiel? Thank you so much for joining us. I appreciate that. Adiel says, hello. Hello, Stony. How is it? It's going pretty good. We were playing Donkey Kong, but instead of just sticking to one game today, I was like, hey, fuck it. Let's just play some SNES today. Sounds like a good idea. We're just going to go on through a mix of all these games and just hang out. You know, and do whatever as we feel. Star Fox team, our last resort is to counterattack Venom. Good luck. Ooh.
Good luck.
They just said something about Venom. You know what that means. We scrambling. Wow, that is so crazy. To hear that digitized voice in there. Azrael says, hit it. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. You know what? This actually really reminds me of the 64 one. This doesn't actually look as bad as I remember it looking. Like, I don't know. I remember the last time I played it, I could have swore I felt like it was just nothing but lines, you know? But no, you could definitely see shit here. You could definitely tell what is what. Oh, shit. I thought that was a pickup, not something that was exploding. Oh god, my depth perception. We need to help Slippy. Oh god, where are you, Slippy? I'm trying to help Slippy. I just shot a bomb, Slippy. I don't know if that'll help. I just fucked up Slippy. Oh wait, he's not Slippy, he's Peppy. He's Peppy. God damn it. Do a barrel roll, Azrael says. Oh shit, I just shot a bomb. I thought I shot a bomb earlier, but I think I didn't. Oh god, I don't even know where I'm shooting, honestly, half the time. Oh god, this is crazy. This is much crazier than I remember. Like, seriously, you can definitely tell what you are doing here. You can definitely tell these are cities and buildings and ships that you're shooting at. Like, wow. Wow, this really reminds me of the 64 one. And, I mean, of course, because this is the first one, but... Wow, that's just so crazy to me. Wow. Dude, if I was a kid, well, I mean, I was a kid when this came out. Well, if I was even, you know, born and conscious and able to play video games at the time when this came out, I would have been blown away. No doubt in my mind. Bogey on my skin. No worries, Falco. I got you, homie. I got you. And look at that. They even respond to when you help them and shit. Dude, that is so fucking cool. So fucking cool. Oh, what? No, they took me down. They took down my shield. Ariel says, my buffering is crazy tonight. Oh, damn, that's no bueno, Ariel. No bueno, no bueno. Hopefully that gets fixed. I'm pretty sure that's not on my end. Let me double check real quick. Make sure nothing's going on. Nope, everything's smooth as butter. Everything's buttery smooth on my end tonight. Holy shit, that is actually real crazy. Yeah, Ariel, I believe it's your end. I apologize, man. That definitely sucks. Oh, almost shot off another bomb, but I realized which button was which. Oh, fuck. Oh, wait, that's Slippy. Don't shoot at Slippy. Dude, I like this. I really like this. This was a good suggestion, Azrael. Very good suggestion. There's all some gigantic robots and shit. When did these gigantic robots get here? I don't remember seeing those. Oh, yeah, get through the points, whatever those are. I don't know what those things are, but that's cool. Can you just go wherever? You can, kind of. There's like a certain amount of area that you can actually take. That's pretty cool. Dude. For an SNES game, this is fucking crazy. You piece of shit. You guys ain't taking me down again. Nope, I'm going sideways on your ass. Oh god, shoot him down, Fox. Shoot down them aliens. That's all I can explain these things as, is aliens. Like, what else was that? That had to have been a fucking spaceship. Oh god, we got our health back though. Oh yeah, keep it functional. Keep it funky. Oh, don't funk up, don't funk. Don't fake the fake, or don't fake the funk, just funk the fake. Oh! Oh, damn, they actually hit me. Bogey on your skin? Not anymore, Falco. God damn it, getting myself tripped up over here. Dude, this is so cool. I actually am very much enjoying this. This is where we died last time. Hell yeah, Falco's on our... Oh, damn it. Falco's helping us. Oh, yeah, what's up? Take down all of y'all assholes. Oh, damn, there was another freaking bomb over there. The only... Oh, shit, I didn't know that these would fall like that. That's cool. The only thing I don't know is, like, any... Oh, shit, any of these secrets. Oh, no, we're definitely gonna die here. Oh, god, no. That's why I was shooting him. Oh, come on, I went through the shield thing. That should have at least revived me. Holy shit, I did not expect that. Fuck, that was definitely savage as a motherfucker. Definitely John... No, audio. John Bacon says, is it Slippy? The first one's Slippy. The first one that we helped. Oh, fuck you guys and your goddamn... Oh, shit. Shit. I'm fucking up this time. I'm fucking up big time. Get off my boy. Get off my boy. Or is Slippy a girl? I actually have no idea. I'm pretty sure Slippy's a boy. There we go. Ribbit, I'm hit. That's funny. No worries, I got you. I got you, Slippy. Slippy is female, Azrael says. John Bacon saying you would be drunk on my channel with the game that Azrael came up with. Oh, what's up? What's up? Y'all ain't fucking with me. I'm doing barrel rolls. There we go. Take these fools out. What happens if I shoot the top of these buildings? I wonder. I couldn't do it in time, so maybe I had to bomb it, actually. I have no idea. Oh, you bastards. Oh, damn. Please don't kill me. We got this. Oh, no. I fucked myself. I ran into the building. My depth perception, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. We need to smoke a little bit more. That way we get our depth perception on point tonight. Andross, you son of a bitch. That's right, I know the characters. We're gonna play a lot of this tonight. I'm actually really enjoying this. We're probably gonna have to even play some Star Fox 2 here in a little bit. Cause goddamn. Let's go through an asteroid belt. Let's check this out. Azrael says, who said I'm sober when I come into your channel, John? that's great. Yeah. Good stuff, guys. I'm glad y'all are here, though. Definitely appreciate it. Our last resort is to counter-attack Venom. Good luck. Yeah, you're damn right. I'm always counter-attacking Venom. Oh, John Bacon, I'm pretty sure you like Dragon Ball Z, right? I have a lot of the figures that I posted pictures on Twitter about. I have some of them behind me. Some of them actually aren't models that you build. You kind of do, but they're very simple. They're like three pieces. But I do have an actual model that we're going to be building this Saturday. This is the same place, no? No, we have all of our homies this time. Oh, fuck, I just shot a bomb again. God damn it. I'm always doing shit like that, pressing the wrong buttons. It's okay. We're alright, guys. We're gonna do good this time. Look. Ribbit. What happens if I go through all of these? Does it really matter? Oh, god damn it. There was a bomb right next to one of these, too, that I could have picked up. What is this? Ooh, okay. It was an extra life. I was like, is it something I shouldn't run into? Very hard to tell. I need to put, like, a dot on the center of the screen to, like, realize where the hell we're shooting. come on. Take it out. Take that shit out. Oh yeah. Y'all ain't shit but hoes and tricks. And tricks are for kids. That's right. Take them all out. You're alright, Peppy. I got you, homie. I got you. Hey, he was mine. Shut the fuck up. You were asking for my help, buddy. Damn it, I keep trying to shoot Peppy. Peppy's not that annoying. I'd rather shoot Slippy. Hey, he was mine again. Sorry, man. You gotta be quicker than that. Ain't my fault. There we go. Now we got us another bomb. What happens if I shoot my bomb here with those blue... Nothing. Okay. There's, like, blue on top of those buildings, meaning that I should shoot them, right? Like, what? That probably just brings them down, right? Something like that. Or maybe they're just... Maybe they're just flashing. I don't fucking know. There's something over here. Another bomb. Yes, we'll definitely take that other bomb. I'll take that. I sure as hell will take that. Nice. Oh, we slowing down. Frame rate's going down. Too many enemies on screen. Too many. Uh-oh. Let's blast them with a bomb. That way we can start speeding this thing up a little bit. Oh, yeah. We're not losing too much of our shield this time. Oh god, shoot the towers. Oh, we got us a donation. Good shit, hell yeah, and I will read that. One second, let me make sure I am nice and safe. Oh damn. Okay. Nice, okay, so who just donated right there? Let's see here. Where are ya? I need to get onto my Streamlabs properly, I apologize. Oh, Miss Mindy had hosted us. Nice, good shit. Miss Mindy, thank you for the host. Weird. I don't remember putting our host sound as that. Azrael says it was a host. Yep, you're right. Weird. Hold on. Let me double check that, because that was weird. That shouldn't have, Oh! Miss Mindy. Still with them 40 bits. Good stuff. Thank you so much, Miss Mindy. That's amazing. Seriously, thank you. Thank you. And thank you for the host. Seriously, that is some good shit. Good shit. Y'all are the best. So yeah, my host sound isn't what I thought it was. That is weird. Weird. Okay, that's fine. That's what it's gonna be now. Which kind of doesn't make sense with the GIF, but that's all I got. And I don't want it to be the sound like that, because that made it seem like a donation, you know? And I can't confuse myself like that. Can't do it. Oh shit, I didn't hit save. Fuck me. I apologize. Thank you, Miss Mindy, for them 40 bits. I appreciate it. We are gonna take a big old bong rip in your honor here in a second. Let me just change this again. Where was it? There it was. Sorry about that. Never mind it. It's not an alert. That's me changing things. So yeah, don't go looking for another host or anything. But yeah, the hostess with the mostest, Miss Mindy. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Cheers. All right. There we go. Pro live updates for you guys. Yeah. Miss Mindy says, blow some of that smoke my way. Oh yeah, for sure. You know it. It's all for you guys. It's all in respects towards you guys. Y'all are, you know, the reason why I'm still streaming. Y'all are always very respectful, always, you know, coming and hanging out. Like, fuck. I want to do more for y'all, you know. Y'all are so awesome. So fucking awesome. Oh, let's take out this gigantic robot. Oh, he's trying to tower down on us. But that ain't happening. Audio says, since my buffering is extremely bad tonight, I'll have to leave, but I hope I can join you tomorrow. Yeah, no worries, Audio. No worries at all. I definitely understand how that is, man. Freaking buffering sucks quite a bit. And yeah, I wouldn't wanna make you go through that or anything, you know. So yeah, definitely. We'll definitely see you tomorrow. I'm not sure what we'll be playing tomorrow, but Saturday we are building our models. As long as I don't go to the mountains, we'll be building our models, and it's gonna be a real good time. We've got our Super Saiyan Vegito. Oh damn, this robot is crazy, man. I always thought this old Star Fox games were just wires, like you couldn't tell what the hell was going on, but I know exactly what's going on here. This is fucking amazing. Like, this is legitimately blowing my mind that this game is like this. Oh yeah, threw the bomb at him for the finish. For the finish. Good shit. And it looked like Baby wanted to say hello to you guys as well. Come on, Baby. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, buddy? Come on. Baby. You want to say hi to everybody? We just got a Victroy, so you can say hi for that Victroy. Peace out, Audio. We'll see you next time, dude. Thank you for joining us today. And sorry about the buffering issues. And here's Baby. He wants to say hi to you guys. He's the mascot of the channel. You know, he loves you guys just as much as I do. And he's such a good boy. He's the best doggo I've ever had. The smartest doggo I've ever had. He's a good boy. That was a good victory. I took that robot dude out. Nice, Azrael's got the baby command. Good shit, good shit. Alright, nice. We actually took out that asteroid. Or no, it was Cornera. That's why I didn't go anywhere. I was in the same spot. Duh. Dude, what is up with that shooting star thing? I know that... I know it does something. I can't remember what, though. It does something crazy when you go to a certain level while that thing is on on the screen. Andross's forces intend to build a base in this area. Destroy their rock crusher. Okay. I shall, Mr. Doggo dude. Mr. Doggo commander. Oh, nice. Now we're out in space. Oh, and I actually have a freaking crosshair this time. That's good. But I don't have a body. Dude, this is crazy. I don't know which one I would rather have, the body or the crosshairs. Hard to say, honestly. I mean, I was doing pretty good with just the body, but I'm also doing pretty good with just the crosshairs. See, this is one of those times where a good old... Oh, yeah, that... Okay, I actually remember exactly what that meteor does when it goes across the screen on the level select. So when you do that, if you come to this level or one of the asteroid levels during when the asteroid is going, there's a secret area that you could get to, and it's like a really weird spot. Like, it keeps you in limbo forever, from what I remember seeing on YouTube or something like that. I know I remember seeing it somewhere, because that's the only reason why I know about it. Like, one of these meteors would have like a face on it on the side somewhere. Oh, we can actually destroy the meteors. I didn't realize that. Oh, we can destroy the brown ones, but not the white ones. That's a little racist. I mean, hey, it was the 80s after all, I guess. But I mean, people weren't that racist in the 80s. I mean, it was a different time, sure, but it wasn't like the 60s or anything. Oh god, there's all kinds of fishes, all kinds of freaking ships here. Oh damn, oh damn, oh damn, oh damn. This is getting crazy. I actually did not expect a Star Fox game to be so damn intense and impactful and just all out craziness. Dude, this is just intense. There's all kinds of shit on screen to shoot. We're going through space? The fucking space belt? Getting attacked and shit? Get lost, you fiend! Peppy's getting attacked. There we go. There we go, buddy. I gotcha. Hey, thanks. No problem. Oh, no problem, homie. Watch your aim, Fox. I'm not trying to hit you, Slippy. Or Peppy. God damn it. I said his name a second ago. Oh, is that a bomb? No, that's not a bomb. Stay away from that. Oh, that's not a bomb either. Oh, Jesus. What was that? Something fell somewhere around near me. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is that thing? I don't like that thing. That thing, like, went apart and came back together. Okay, we're at our enemy. I don't think we have any bombs. So this is going to be crazy. This is going to be a fight to the finish. Oh, damn. Oh, jeez, oh, jeez, oh, jeez, oh, jeez. Come on, Stony. We got this, buddy. We got this. Oh, no, he got me. He got me. He got me. Come on, don't let them laser beams get at you. Come on, Stony. We got this, buddy. What is this? It's like turning into a person almost. Nope, never mind. Where am I supposed to shoot? I'm so confuzzled. Do I need a bomb? Oh shit, there it is, there it is, there it is. I'ma take you out, motherfucker. Oh, damn. Oh, do a barrel roll. Don't do a barrel roll. Do a barrel roll. Oh yeah, we barrel rolling into Victroy. Oh. Azrael says we have two bombs. Oh, okay. I thought they had to be like lit up and actually red. Oh shit, stage two. Okay, nice. Yeah, I thought they had to be lit up and actually red, but okay. I didn't realize that actually counted as bombs. Good shit. No sweat, Fox. Nice. Man, that one was a lot easier than the first level. Shit. Cheers. Did they just run into an asteroid? And everybody stayed alive except Slippy was like halfway, but still. I'm proud of that. Slippy's not that important. Oh, hyperdrive. And we ran into another meteorite. Man, this is cool. This is actually really cool. I did not know Star Fox was so goddamn cool. I wish they made more games like these ones, like the 64 one, like the second one. Andross's Space Armada. The Space Armada consists of powerful battleships. Destroy their energy cores. Okay, Mr. Dog General, dude, I can do that. We're back into space at our own pace. Oh damn. It's kind of weird how you have crosshairs in space, but not when you're... Oh, there's a triple shot here. Whoa, that's pretty cool. I did not know that. That's actually really cool. Aim at the big ship. Right? That would only make sense. Yeah! Took out one of its engines. I'm proud of that. Whoa, what are those? Holy shit, those are like little O's. They're Cheerios. They're shooting Cheerios at me. Take out his goddamn guns. Damn goons. Goons with guns. Okay, we still have our two bomb skis here. What is this? Holy shit. Okay, I remember shit like this from the 64 version. That's actually really cool. Oh yeah. Oh, no. Don't go sideways, buddy. Now maybe go sideways. I'm not too sure. What is going on here? Things are exploding. Oh god. I think we destroyed the fucking... Oh shit. The Death Star. No, screw you, Falco. You needed my help, buddy. See, now I'm actually able to aim with a body. What's going on here? It's so weird. I don't know. I guess either way works. Am I able to switch between it? No. Oh, we have a blaster too, like a speed boost. I didn't realize that. Is there a way to slow down, I wonder? Oh, there is. B slows down. Okay. Wow. Oh, shit. I'll follow you in. Okay, looks like we're going into another spot. Me and Peppy. All right. Come on. I got you, the Star Fox. You ain't fucking me over like Donkey Kong did. We're actually gonna do good with this game. Oh no! Straight into the freaking wall, or straight into the damn, into the pillar, whatever the hell that thing was. Oh, ran into, or I grabbed something there. That was good. God, it says shield upgrade. Well, I'm fucking my shield up at the same time. We're okay. We're still okay. We're just fine. Everything's just mighty dandy here. Mighty nice. Real good. Oh damn. Okay. I almost thought we didn't break it for a second there. I thought we missed. But we got it. Oh yeah, we blasting off. whoa, what the hell was that thing? That thing just ran straight into me. That was bullshit. Hey, we got Jean in the chat. What is up, Jean? Thank you so much for joining us. Jean says, hey ya, hi ya, how ya? How you doing today, Jean? I hope all is well. Hope your week has been going by nicely. We're playing a little bit of Star Fox, playing a little bit of the SNES Mini, you know, doing a little bit of a marathon of games. At first, I was just going to do Donkey Kong Country, but Donkey Kong Country is really hard, and I cannot do good at that game. So we changed it into a SNES grab a bag of goodies. So yeah, good stuff. Welcome on in, John. Thank you so much for joining us. I appreciate it. Oh, looks like it's time for a bomb. It just might be time for a bomb ski. We're slowing down big time. Yep, it's time for a bomb ski. Oh no, I'm going inside of this thing. Uh-oh, I didn't think about that. That was a waste of a bomb. Don't do that. Learn from my mistakes, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, damn. I was supposed to shoot it sideways, but go through it normal ways. How am I supposed to know that? Oh, God. Go up. Go down. This is like some Battletoad shit over here. Except not as hard. Not nearly as hard. Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez. Oh, no, we got this, oh god. Oh yeah, I can slow down, what am I doing? Duh, come on, Stony. You should know these things by now. There we go. And let's just blast on out. Oh shit, I shot the bomb instead of blasting out. Oh, never mind, I didn't shoot a bomb, thank god. Whoa, this is crazy, this is so three-dimensional. Look at them Fox testicle physics. They're so good. Oh, that fox of mine. What are we doing here? Oh, this is getting me a little dizzy. Oh, Jesus. Don't cross the beams, Stony. Don't cross the beams. You know what? Just throw a bomb. When in doubt, throw a bomb out. Oh, damn. It's going backwards. Oh, this is not good for my health. Oh, Jesus. I'ma get you, sucker. I'ma get you, sucker. Oh, shit. Oh, you wanna start going the other way just to give me a chance to shoot you? Is that what it is? Uh-oh. What's up? Oh. I think you destroyed. Either that or I might be destroyed. Hey, we got Lord Samus in the chat as well. What is up, Lord Samus? Lord Samus says, everybody spark, or it puts the puff command, and yeah, we can definitely do that. Good shit. Welcome in, Lord Samus. Once I'm able to hit the pause button, we could definitely do. Oh, never mind. We cleared it. Nice, Victroy. Man, I'm loving this game. This game is fucking great. let's see. Jean says, I'm good. I finally learned how to play Dear Prudence by the Beatles on my acoustic guitar. Cut my finger in the process, but hey, love makes us do stupid things, innit? Oh yeah, and that's awesome, Jean. That's fucking dope. I would love to learn, you know, a lot of Beatles songs. I did learn a lot of songs when I learned, you know, to pluck the guitar. I wouldn't say I learned how to play it, but I learned how to, you know, do some strings. Like, I learned how to do Beat It by Michael Jackson. Just the, you know. Oh, wait, is that? Yeah, that's Beat It. And then a couple Metallica beginnings, the beginning of some of their songs I can do, or I was able to do. I don't think I still can, but nice. That's some good stuff, John. Good use of your time. Cheers. Nice. Good stuff. Lord Samus says, what up? I'm about to try animal cookies for the first time. I'd had just about every other Girl Scout cookies, but not this. I don't think I've ever had any animal cookies either, but that sounds pretty good shit. Fucking A, hell yeah, good stuff. Alright, man, we're almost to Venom, holy shit. We're just fucking this game up. Jean says, with a song like Dear Prudence, you have to play it finger style, which is something I've been developing these last few days. Wow, that's crazy. I actually never even heard of that. So, man, that just shows how much further along you are than I'll probably ever be, shit. But good stuff, good stuff. Be sure to use your retros. If you're going too fast, be careful with my air wings. Lord Salmon says fire OG plus Girl Scout cookies. Nice. Oh, hell yeah, dude. That sounds real bomb. Sounds real bomb. Right now, I'm smoking on some super white, which is like super skunk and something white. White crack, maybe. Oh, damn. But yeah, there's so many weeds, so many mixes nowadays. It's just, it's so hard to even, like, know what you're coming across, like, confidently. Oh, damn, we got all kinds of towers coming in here. Dude, this is one crazy-ass planet. I would love to be able to see, like, I would love to be able to see space like that on Earth. That would be so cool. Being able to see other planets and, oh, damn, seeing them close up. Oh, yeah, I can slow down. Slow down, Stony. Slow down, buddy. Being able to get a close-up on, or not a close-up, but being able to see them so clearly in the night sky, oh, that'd be so cool. Come on, come on, come on. I'm just gonna have to stay sideways. What the hell? This freaking planet has helicopters on it. Noise. Oh, damn. Oh, we got all kinds of gunshots all over the place. Bogey. Bogey on Falco skin. No worries. No worries, Falco. I got you, homie. Mind your own business, Fox. Man, you're the one that told me you had the bogey. Oh, damn. We should probably just speed through this, not slow down. Oh, damn. We getting shot at. Help me out, Falco. What the fuck are you doing, buddy? What the Falco you doing? Oh, shit. Dead. Dead skis. Done skis. Man, and I was doing so good. So good. Yeah, Azrael's new game that he came up with is pretty cool, pretty creative, and will probably get you messed up. Not gonna lie. As much as I mess up with my own things, yeah, you're gonna have a tough time there. Oh damn, Slippy's gonna die if I don't do something. You're all right, Slippy. You're all right. You still got some health. You're okay. Don't worry, buddy. I didn't let them kill you all the way. Oh, damn, that was close. I got mighty close to that pillar there. Do a barrel roll. Oh, slow down, Stony. Slow down, Estonia. Estonia. Dude, I've heard going to Estonia is actually really, really beautiful this time of year. Oh, yes, like I know about Estonia. I don't even know if that's actually a place. Throw a bomb, make sure we're good to go. It seems like that bomb didn't really do much, but I got way more health than we did last time, so we good. I'm happy. Oh, slappy. Slap at the base. Was that an extra life? No, that's a bad guy. You're okay, Slippy. You're not gonna die. Not on my watch, buddy. Ribbit, thanks for the save. You're alright. No worries, Slippy. Slippy Toad. Do a barrel roll. Hey, it's me. Yeah, I know, Slippy. I didn't mean to shoot at you. I'm sorry, buddy. I had saved you, remember? Oh, damn. Yeah, let's just throw a good bomb. I know, Slippy. Fuck off. Ah, damn. I could have used that. I could have used that, that shield booster. Oh, no. No. Did I just go dough like Homer Simpson? Nope, I got it. Ha! That's what you get, Falco, for being too slow. Haha, too slow. Oh god, I don't know which one I'm shooting at. Oh god. Thank you, Falco. Thank you, buddy. That actually did help. Oh, damn it, I shot that bomb at the wrong time. I was like, fuck, this building's not gonna break. And then I shot the bomb, and then the fucking building actually broke. Oh, nice, we got us another bomb here. No! Ooh, I slowed down instead of sped up. That was stupid. That was my fault. I wanted that bomb, though. It's my fault. You know what? I'm just gonna go for the bomb right away. Oh, I only have one. That was a bad choice. Bad choice, Stony. Bad choice. Jean says, yes, Estonia is an actual place. It is in Eastern Europe, just south of Finland. Nice. I knew it was an actual place. Son of a bitch. I ran into that guy instead of killing him. But I knew it. I knew it. Good stuff, Jean. Good stuff. Always teaching me something new. Lord Samus says, wait, am I the only one drinking? I'm not too sure, Lord Samus. I actually do not have a drink at this point in time. I apologize. But maybe tomorrow or this Saturday I can have a drink with y'all. I just, I'm a little short on resources right now. As in, I don't have any alcohol in the house. And I just realized, or I just found out about Azrael's game as well when I started streaming today. So yeah, I definitely need to stock up on a little bit of alcohol or something. That way we can all play together. Lord Santa says, I don't even like drinking. Right? That's crazy. It's sad when the person that doesn't like drinking is the only one drinking. Because I'm always that person. Always that person. Because, yeah, I don't drink either. I honestly never drink. That's why I don't have any alcohol right now. That's why all of us either have to pick up the slack by smoking some marijuana, drinking a beer, you know, whatever has you. Whatever your vice is, you come and you join us. Oh, no. I ran into that thing like a dumbass. And I knew I was doing it, too. I went for it. Oh, God. No. It's okay, Slippy. We're all right, buddy. We're all right. We're going to be just fine. We're going to be just fine. No. Don't let these things regroup. Do not. Oh, shit. I needed that shield. Oh, fuck me. Man, this is getting bad. Uh-oh. We're out of lives. No. That's no bueno. That's no bueno at all. I don't think we can even... We're gonna have to choose another route. Man, will we ever make it to Andross? I don't know. I want to try another route, though. If we can't continue from the same spot. Okay, good. We're alright. We can still continue. Jean says, I only know one word in Estonian. Paste. Or paisti. Paisti. Which means sunshine. I only know that because of the Swiss-based symbol manufacturer. Paisti. Huh. That's crazy. I did not know that at all. Good stuff, Jean. Good stuff. Always teaching us new stuff. Cheers. Cheers. Alright, let's try this again. We're gonna do it. We're gonna get through. I guarantee it. 100% guarantee.
Good luck.
Man, do I really want to say that? 100% guarantee? Now it better happen or else I'm fucked. Come on. Y'all want to F with me? Y'all want to F with Stony, M, F, and T? I don't think so, buddies. Oh, you wanna mess with Slippy? Slippy Toad? Slippy Toad ain't gonna take that from you. I'll tell you that much right now. Slippy, I know it's you, buddy, but you're in front of the damn enemies. You're always in my way, Slippy. Always. And I got me another bomb, or another bong, as I would like to say. Slippy, get out of my fucking way, buddy. You're gonna get shot. Oh, damn. I'm gonna get shot. Or not shot. I'm gonna wreck into these fucking mountains. But we're alright. I remembered that we could slow down, so I'm okay. Okay. Maybe if I don't shoot so much, it won't get so hectic, and I'll be able to, you know, concentrate for once. Or maybe if I just tap it, give it a little tappy tap, you know, instead of just going all out and trying to... Oh, damn. Oh, yeah. There we go. Fucking helicopters. I do not like the helicopters on these planets. Oh, do a barrel roll. Oh, yeah, those barrel rolls are saving my life. Watch your aim, Fox. I'm sorry. You're welcome. Oh, nice. I'm actually doing real good today. Real good right now. That guarantee is still a 100% guarantee. Man, I'm doing real good hitting things before they even come out. Uh-oh. Drop a bomb on they ass.
Bam!
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I have to cover my bowl because it's... Oh, Jesus. It's freaking getting out of control over there. Oh, this is not gonna open. It is. Okay. It's mine, Falco. It's not yours. It went in my aim. Come on. There we go. There we go. Come on, Falco. We got this, buddy. Ooh. Nice. You and your lasers. My shield is still real good, though. Go! Oh, yeah! Oh, no, I missed the bomb, though. Oh, sorry, sorry, Peppy. You need to stay out of my way, buddy. Peppy's always getting in my way. Nice. Took that one out real good. Man, we fucking this level up right now. Holy shit, why couldn't I be playing like this the entire time? Damn. Already to the enemy, and we didn't lose any of our shield. Not a single bit of it. I can use our bombs. We're good to go, ladies and gentlemen. Ah, damn, that was a bad choice, using the bomb right there. It didn't do anything to him. Oh, get out of the way of that gunshot. Let's go lower. What am I shooting at here? Oh, God. Oh, God. Sacre bleu. Am I shooting at his undercarriage? Is that what it is? Maybe. I think it is. I think it just may be. Because he did start to get damaged. Okay, there we go. Let's start shooting our bombs. See if that does anything. Not really. Dude, what the fuck? This thing is crazy. This is one hell of a boss fight for an N60, for the Super Nintendo. Jesus. Come on, do damage. Do damage. Yes, it did damage. Oh, damn. Get down low. Get down. Hit the flow. Last bomb. Oh, yeah. That one did damage, too. I didn't fuck it up. Oh, damn. There we go. There we go. Now you're in trouble, buddy. I should have saved my bongs until now. Whoa, that is a straight up crazy ass UFO. But we took it out. We got a Victroy. You can't fuck with Star Fox, and you can't keep him down. You can't keep him down like that. Good shit, ladies and gentlemen. We fucked that fool up. Let's see, Azrael says, shit, Samus, I've been drinking for a while now. Good stuff. Jean says, well, if the rules can be adjusted for water in lieu of alcohol, I suppose I'll join in. Good stuff, Jean, good stuff. And that definitely works. No one's forcing anyone here. There's no peer pressure. But good stuff. Cheers, you guys. Ooh, Victroy. Lord Samus says, okay, here is my report. Animal cookies is approved. Nice. Good shit, dude. Good shit. Hell yeah. I would definitely say this super white is approved in my eyes as well. If you want to see the total combo, we got the super white at 25% right here, which I'm pretty sure you've seen before, because I usually show that at the beginning of the streams. And then our caviar is this it's Durban Lemon, which is 78.8%, a total of 82.6 total cannabinoids. Good shit, good shit. I love putting a little bit of caviar on top of my bowls, because it just makes it that much better. Alright, looks like we've made it to Venom. We're gonna take on Andross and fuck his shit up. There's no way this is the end, is it? There's no way. It can't be. It can't be, right? I don't know. Lord Samus says, good shit. OMG, I lucked out. It was between this and cherry pie. Nice. Good stuff, Lord Samus. You know, I always, I'm like Toucan Sam when I go for weed, man. You gotta follow your nose. Follow your eyes and follow your nose. And you'll never be disappointed. Oh, looks like we got Esselis in the chat. Says, just lurking before the Game Awards start. Nice. Thank you, Esselis. I appreciate that. And I didn't realize that was today, but still, good stuff. Thank you for joining us, Esselis. Good shit. Good shit. We're just, I think we're about to beat Star Fox Venom, the final goal right here. Hell yeah. All right, we're fucking this shit up. Last stage, I actually got a game over, and then once we came back, man, I totally destroyed it. Like, that level didn't even know what to do. You're alright, Slippy, I got you, homie. Oh, damn, there's a couple more on you, buddy. You better be careful, or you better come help me out. after I just saved your frog ass. I'm being speciesist over here. What is this thing? Holy shit. That took a lot to kill. Holy crap. Oh, man. I probably should have saved some of our bombs for this level or something. Those things are not going down very easily. Dude, this is so cool. You can tell this is like the horizon of a planet. Like, dude, I never expected to see such beauty in a SNES game like this. That is just amazing. I am blown away with this game right now. Like, seriously. I've played it like maybe once or twice, just like messing around, you know, not really being serious about it. But now that I'm actually putting time and actually really paying attention to it, it has legitimately blown my mind. I cannot believe this. Oh, shut up, Peppy. I know I need to watch my aim. You need to watch your fucking... You need to watch your goddamn ship. You're getting in my way, buddy. I'm not trying to shoot you. You're just in the way. Oh, damn. Why don't you help me once in a while, Peppy? You dick. Oh, God damn it, Slippy. Really? Really? You're in trouble again? Uh-oh. You might be fucked this time, buddy. Nope, I got you. I got you back, homie. I got you. Ribbit, thanks for the save. You're welcome. Oh, God. I might have to slow down a little. Slow it down. Slow motion. Oh, I missed the damn shield upgrade. Or the shield. The health. Whatever the hell it is. Oh, we're to our enemy. Oh, this is gonna be Andross, huh? Oh, goddamn, I've actually never seen this before. This is fucking crazy. I've actually beat Andross in the N64 game, so this is like really nostalgic for me, even though this game's supposed to be older. Holy shit. This is fucking crazy. Dude, this is really fucking crazy. This is cool. Cannot believe that I've missed so much by not playing this game all the way through. Especially as long as I've had my SNES now. Holy shit. We got me a bomb here. You going down, Mr. Enemy Friend. Oh god. Oh god. What is that? Oh Jesus, that was just a destroyer right there. Jesus, what was that? Holy shit. Lord Samus says, whoa, that Durban lemon sounds perfect. Is it more hybrid? I'm not too sure. Let's see here. No, it's a sativa, actually. It's more sativa. But good stuff. Good stuff. Lord Samus says, I mean sativa hybrid. Actually no, it just says sativa, but the super white I think is more a hybrid. Yeah, the super white is a hybrid. Esla says, I love the 64 version, but that's the one I played first before the SNES version, right? Me too. That's exactly what I'm saying. Because, the N64 was, like, one of the first... Well, no, I had my SNES first, but, I really remember the N64, you know. I was pretty young when we got the SNES. I had to have been, like, maybe 4 or 5 or something like that. Let's see, I was born in 93, the SNES came out in 92, no? I think the SNES was already out for a while before, or when, by the time I was born. So yeah, I don't know. Oh shit. Lord Samus says, Durban Poison makes Girl Scout cookies. Oh nice, I actually didn't realize that. That's awesome. Where the fuck is this dude? Oh, here he is. Oh, Jesus. I'm not doing good. Okay, we're alright. We're doing okay. Come on. Oh, damn. You're not getting away from me, buddy. I'm shooting that bomb again. You know it. You fucking know it, buddy. You know it. Oh, God. He fucked me up again. Ah, this is not good. Oh, I need to shoot the corners of that thing. That's why. Okay. That makes sense.
Oh no. I keep trying to dodge. Oh god, dodge. Dodge! Dodge, Piccolo would be proud of us right now. Just keep dodging. Just keep dodging. Keep them barrel rolls going. I don't even know if I'm barrel rolling. Okay, we're doing something right. Jean asks, is Star Fox 2 also on the SNES Classic? It is indeed. Oh, nice. Cleared. No, Sweat Fox, yeah. As soon as we beat this, we're probably gonna jump onto Star Fox 2. We're gonna do, we're gonna cycle through the SNES Classic, play, you know, whatever comes up, whatever sounds fun, whatever we like, you know? I'm having a lot of fun with Star Fox right now, though, so we're definitely gonna continue on with Star Fox 2 as soon as we beat this. Or if y'all want, we could even try different paths. Oh yeah, we're on our way to Andross for sure here. You could definitely tell this is what... Oh no, I didn't realize what that was doing there. Oh jeez, this is very scary here. Dude, this is crazy. This is the craziest level so far. Holy crap. Croak, help me! Okay. There you go, Slippy. All you had to do was do a barrel roll. That's all you had to do. Oh yeah, there we go. Get our shield all the way back up, even though I just got shot by that motherfucker. I didn't get it all the way back up, but... You know what? I'm leaving it like that. I ain't getting hit by that fucking thing again. Turn that so we can get our bomb ski. Turn that. There you go. There you go, Stony. You're doing things right. You're doing things just right in Estonia. Oh, wait. No. That was close. Let's go sideways. Oh, yeah. Drop the bass. Looks like those were like musical bars, you know? Oh, Peppy, you're making me almost miss the shield, but I got it. You're lucky, bud. Oh, jeez. Oh, do a barrel roll. I almost had to do a barrel roll. Watch your aim. You're in my way, buddy. Oh, jeez. Considering I'm the team leader. That's right. Oh, shit. Oh, looks like I could actually shoot these red towers, but I mean... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I mean, why would I need to? And then they start fucking popping up right in front of me. Holy bejeebus, what is up with this? This is crazy. Nice, I don't know what that did, but it did something. Oh, we need to stop. No, I'm shooting my bombs off. I didn't mean to shoot my bomb. I didn't mean to unload so early. Oh, Jesus. No. I just want whatever that is. Oh shit, I shot that at the last moment and fucked it up. Man, that got crazy. That got crazy way too fast. Jean says the original Super Nintendo was released in North America on August the 2nd, 1991. Okay, there we go. See, I was kind of close though. What did I say, 92? So yeah, friggin', I was a little bit, oh shit. Ooh, I died again. Man, I fucked up. That got crazy real fast. Real fast. But yeah, I wasn't too sure exactly when it was, but I do remember that my 64, I had more memories with that because I was already a little bit older and stuff, you know? Hansriel says, I am a little drunk. And Jean says, I didn't mean to unload so early. Phrasing? good stuff, Jean. I said exactly what I wanted to say. Okay, let's do this right. Make sure I'm doing it right, doing it all night. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Do not smack yourself on the side, Stony. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. It's okay to slow down sometimes. That's why the button's there, buddy. You're alright, Peppy. You're alright, buddy. They ain't coming after you no more. Now come back and help me, asshole. Oh, damn. Do a barrel roll. Make sure we're doing barrel rolls. I don't know why I keep shooting those. Like, usually if you don't, they're already fine, but when it comes to the bomb one, there we go. And then this one, we need to shoot it. And this one. And probably this one. That one's fine. See what I mean, though? It gets crazy. Drop the bass. See all those bars? They're like music bars. I need to focus before I get my ass killed again. What are those fucking shaking things? Those are weird. Oh yeah, you ain't blasting me. I know how to do them barrel rolls. I went to barrel roll college. It's technically an aileron roll. Oh yeah, that's right. I know the technical term. Okay. We want to start shooting these towers real quick. Oh, because some of them can be real, real tricky dicks. Some good old tricky dicksons. All right, I seem to be fine over here. Nice. Doing a little bit of a, you know, tricking them out a little by doing a little bit of a curve kind of seemed to have alleviate a few of my worries here. Oh, Jesus. Was that even a word? Come on, buddy, you got this, Stoney, you got this, Estonia. Yeah, we're speeding up. We're getting past Andross's forces. Fuck all y'all. Fuck all of these goddamn tower robot things. I don't even know what the hell this is. How does this keep happening to me? Oh yeah, here we go. We're here at the end. Well, not the end. I don't know if it's the end, but we're here at the boss. Like a boss. Ooh, that boss. Oh, he's shooting at me. But we got a whole bunch of bombs that we could fire off. That he doesn't even know. He does not even know how much I'm about to kick his ass. Oh, yeah. Now you don't want to mess with me, do you? Oh, jeez. I thought we were going to run into him. What's going on here? Oh, you want to regrow your health, huh? You want to go into different phases. Okay. That's completely fine with me. This isn't even my final form either. Oh, Jesus. Stay away from me. Oh, no. Some of those bombs are some heat seekers. Oh, jeez. Stay away. Dude, I really, really am enjoying how this freaking looks. Like, I did not expect to be so blown away. Oh no, I could have got some good shield help, a good helping of shield, but, you know, that's right, no heat-seeking missiles for you, buddy. I ain't dying today. Oh no, okay, I see, if I shoot some of his missiles, it'll actually give me some help. Oh, damn, he's throwing his leg at me. I didn't expect him to throw his leg at me. Fuck. Lord Zema says, so, do you stay away from heavy indicas to stream? Kinda. Sometimes I do. I'll usually try to keep a good sativa on hand for streams and stuff. But, I mean, I guess it just kinda depends. Oh, shit. I mean, I'm not opposed to smoking an indica on stream. It kind of doesn't really matter to me. I usually don't feel tired from indicas unless I'm in, like, a comfortable position where I'm just, you know, relaxed and ready to fall asleep. That's the only time indicas really give me that deep relaxation, sleepy feeling. But otherwise, I'm usually able to be energetic and, you know, myself and, you know. But, I mean, I do rather a sativa for streams because I feel like some sativas can be a little bit more creative for me. And, you know, being creative while, you know, making content is the way to go. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Where are my homies? Like, for real, where's Slippy? Where's Falco? Where's the rest of them? Where's Peppy? Where's the goddamn commander for all that matter? Like, fucking A. He's just letting us die out here. Fucking asshole. Not even fighting his own damn war. Like Donald Trump over here. Okay, no politics. I apologize. I probably shouldn't have said nothing like that. You know, it's actually really funny because my Get Smoked my Get Smoked hat that I got for Persona and stuff. Oh, shit. I don't really like wearing it just because it looks like the Make America Great hats again. You know, the Make America Great Again hats from Donald Trump, his red hats. So, like, now I don't wear it around my family because they always call me a Trump supporter and shit like that whenever I have it on. Come on, come on. I got all kinds of bombs for your ass, buddy. Oh, he threw his fucking leg at me again. Okay. Lord Samus says, I got an SNES for my B-Day in 92, I think. Wow, that's crazy, dude. That is some crazy shit. When I got an NES, it had to have been around, had to have been around, like, 98, 99, something like that. And then a 64 around, like, 2002, 2001, something like that. And yeah, and then I remember trying to work my way backwards to the NES and the Sega and, like, you know, all that, because my cousins actually had a Sega Genesis, and every time I would go over there, I would want to play it because, you know, that was the only thing to do over there. And I remember my cousin having Sonic Spinball, or Sonic Pinball. Yeah, it's Spinball, right? She had Sonic Spinball, and I fell in love with that fucking game, man. I always played it when we had to get babysat by them, or whenever I had to stay at their house for a long period of time, you know? Oh, nice. That was a good get right there. We got some of our shield back. Sorry, guys. This part right here is very intense to really, like, pay attention to chat and the game. I gotta, like, really watch what he's fucking doing. So something like that doesn't happen. This is our last life, too. This is our last life to live. That's right, bitch. That's right. I'm shooting bombs at you. Oh, God. Gotta keep Elron rolling. Gotta keep Elron rolling. Keep rolling. Ah, damn it. No more Limp Bizkit, like John Bacon said. Oh, shit. Oh, these heat-seeking missiles. These heat-seeking missiles. They're good, but they are so bad because they fuck me up. Fuck. Alright. Azrael says, when did you want to start the next game? I want to beat this guy. Like, I truly want to beat this guy. But if we can't continue from where we were, then we'll just say fuck it and go to the next Star Fox. And just like that. Yep. Yeah. Alright, let's go to the next Star Fox. Let's do it. Let's go ahead and update our Twitch game as well, so Twitch doesn't get mad at me. Star Fox 2. Update information. Oh yeah, there we go. Making sure all that is on point. Dude, as good as the first one looked, I cannot wait to, like, check this out. And it comes with a freaking intro. That's cool. An intro cutscene. Like, that doesn't happen on most games on the NES. That's fucking crazy. They were goddamn pioneers. That was pretty cool. And then Andross is like the eye. Oh, dude, that's crazy. And they attempt to add a cat and a dog. Okay, that's cool. Let's do it. Let's go to hard, because, you know, I can do it. No, I'm just kidding. We're going to do normal. No way I'm doing hard. I'll probably get my ass kicked. Wow. This actually does look pretty good. I mean, you know, for the time, I'm not going to compare it to a freaking PlayStation 4 game. Whoa. Star Fox team, do you read me? I have terrible news. Our sworn enemy, I think I skipped something. Whoa. Whoa. You can beat... Whoa, that's cool. You can be whoever. Wow. Wow. Right? Oh, and then we got a partner? Dude, that's cool. Let's put the cat. Dude, this is crazy. Wow. This is actually really different so far. Holy shit. Look how smooth that moves. Damn, that moved way smoother than the last one. That FX chip, man, it really got things going on. Oh, select a destination by moving the cursor, then press B. Oh, dude, our ship even moves where the cursor moves. That's pretty cool. Can I go anywhere, or is there certain places? Fighter, we gotta kill. Whoa, dude, what? This is crazy. This is way different. All right. Azrael hits the puff command. We could definitely do that. Good stuff. Jean says, well, this is most certainly on my wish list for my birthday next July. Hell yeah, Jean. Good stuff. Yeah, I'm having a ton of fun with this. And this is only, we've only played like 3 games so far and just barely played them. There's so much content on here. But yeah, good stuff. Cheers, guys. Azrael says, I am torn. I am torn whether I want a PS Classic or a SNES Classic. Man, that is a tough one. That definitely is a tough one. But you know, I am a little disappointed with the choices on the PlayStation Classic. But I mean, hey, if you think those games are, you know, worth the $100 or the $90 price tag, then yeah, go all for it, man. But in my opinion, I truly say the SNES would probably be the better choice. But that is really hard to say. I mean, it's something I have to say because right now I have an SNES and I don't have the PlayStation Mini when I was going to buy one, but then I couldn't justify it, you know? So it's a hard choice to make. Maybe I might buy one, man. Maybe we could test it out for you or something, you know? But yeah, I don't know. Azrael says, it will come down to the games that are loaded onto the PS Classic, right? Exactly. And from the list that I've seen, I was not very happy. Jean says, there's just not a lot I'd play on the PlayStation Classic, not to mention that $100 for only 20 preloaded games on the system. Right? Very true. I can't remember how much are on the SNES Mini, but there are a lot more that I recognize and a lot more that I know that I would play than that are on the PlayStation, you know? Like, after even reading all of those lists, I can't even name any of the games that are actually on there, to be quite honest. Where am I trying to go here? It's not letting me go anywhere. Your mothership. Use the ship to power up shields and warp, okay? This is our satellite defense platform. It protects Corneria. Okay. So maybe here? Oh, okay. I gotta press B. Come on, Stony. They told you what to do earlier. Azrael says, I will be honest. If Castlevania Symphony of the Night is on the PS Classic, it is mine. It is not. That is the first thing I looked for, to be honest with you. Nice. This UI is actually really, really good. Like, a lot better, it seems. Because, you know, it shows you where the people you are trying to kill are, at least. And from what I'm seeing here, this looks a lot more open. Like you're actually in space. Dude, this is crazy. You want to speed up? Use Y. I always get confused by the damn SN, the Nintendo's controllers in general. Dude, this is so cool. Whoa. A little too much, but you know, I'm cool. Azrael says, well, fuck my ass. Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly how I felt, man. That's exactly how I felt. But, I don't know. There's a couple others that might make it a good deal, you know. Sean says, the original Grand Theft Auto is on the PlayStation Classic and Final Fantasy VII. I don't remember what else is on it. Oh, you know what? I actually didn't realize Final Fantasy VII was on it. But, Yeah, that's not too bad. That's a pretty good game right there. And I know a lot of the classics that should be on there aren't, so that's really disappointing. But yeah, I can't remember the list exactly. You're gonna have to Google it to know exactly what's on there. And I'm pretty sure I remember hearing about people hacking it and putting more games and stuff like that as well. You know, you could basically do that with all of these though. Whoa, things are just blowing up around us. Okay, I'm hearing things. Sounds like a freaking electric scooter. It's really freaking me out. Oh god, I don't know what those blue things are, but they're creepy. I don't know, they're shields. That's what they are. They're shields. Oh, I could charge my blaster, dude. That is cool. I just started realizing that when I like started like looking on the corner there. Holy crap, that's dope. All right. Gotta focus here. What are we doing? How am I taking this thing out? Oh Jesus. What did I do here? Did I fuck up? No. Oh, this is like Star Wolf's ship or something. I don't know if it is exactly, but it looks like it. Whoa. We're inside the ship. We're straight up pulling a Star Wars. If you want to transform, press select. Whoa, dude. No way. That's cool. That's really cool. Now they have the freaking... Wow. You could even... Wow. This jumps. Okay. And then I'm sure the other thing is the bomb. Nice. Dude, this is crazy so far. Holy crap. I'm so surprised that I haven't played this too much either. So press Y to transfer. Oh, that was not Y. That was X. That was X. That was a bad choice. I probably have to jump and then press it again or something. Or hold it? No? Oh god, what's going on here? Whoa, I can turn around? Whoa, dude, this is... Wow, this is seriously crazy. This is seriously blowing my fucking mind. Oh damn, he got through one of my shields. It's okay. It's okay, because I got through one of his too. Oh yeah, what's up? You can't fuck with us, we're Team Star Fox. Azrael says that's the boss. Yeah. No, I got him. We took him out. Dude, that's crazy. This is like way different. But I like it so far. Not bad. Destroying the carrier destroys the other something. I didn't get to read all that. Wow. Oh, you can actually fly wherever. Okay, that's pretty cool. What's going on over here? There's like a gigantic gun shooting things. Is that us? Are they shooting like the bad guys? Ah, nice. That's pretty cool. That's dope. It's dope as fuck. Dopest dope I've ever smoked. Take it out. What are you doing? No! The goddamn gun didn't see the missile. Yes, I see it. Oh damn, that's a big ass missile, ain't it? It's miscellaneous. 7 seconds. Oh yeah. New record. Azrael says, get the carrier. It appears a puny pet rat is running around. How cute. Looks like Andross. Go play with your pet. Just play nice. Wahaha. Andross isn't too happy with us. Okay, we're gonna go back and get our shields adjusted. Your mothership, use the ship to power up shields and warp. Sure. I guess. Oh, wow, Titania, Macbeth, Meteorite. Let's go to the Meteorite. Whoa, that's pretty cool. What? Hunter. Oh, that's the thing that he just shot at me, huh? Let's go check that out. Oh, damn. I think I just went right into its... Never mind. I thought I went into a blast or something. I thought it shot me. Whoa. Get away. Get away from me, dragon. Oh, God. Oh, God. He's chasing me now. Okay. Okay. There we go. There we go. There we go. Gotta put a little bit of distance on him. Gotta put some stank on it. Oh, God. Slow down here. Slow down here, Stony. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. I don't know what's happening. I think I killed it. Yeah. Hell yeah. That's a win. That's a goddamn win right there. Jean says, here's what's on the North American version of the PlayStation Classic. Hold on. Battle Care. Ooh, I missed that. My bad. Battle Arena, Toshiden, Final Fantasy VII, Intelligent Cube, Jumping Flash, Metal Gear Solid, Metal Driller, R4, Ridge Racer, Type 4, Resident Evil Director's Cut, Revelations Persona, Super Puzzle Fighter 2 Turbo, Tekken 3, Wild Arms, Cool Borders 2, Dysfunctional Derby, Grand Theft Auto, Oddworld, Abe's Odyssey, Rayman, Siphon Filter, Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six, and Twisted Metal. You know, that's actually really not that bad of a list, honestly. Yeah, that's not bad of a list at all. That is actually something to look into, honestly. I just might go for it next time I see it. Just might go for it. Especially to check out that old Persona. Dude, this is part of Wolf's gang. Captain Wolf has ordered me to crush you. Dude, this is crazy. We're actually fighting against the enemy starships and stuff. Dude, this is crazy. This is way crazy. Dude, wow. This is just weird. This is... I cannot believe the SNES was capable of something like this. It just blows my mind. Oh, my blaster didn't blast him correctly. Come on, come on, come on. Come at me, Leon, you son of a bitch. Do I have any bombs? I don't think I do, huh? Did I unload my bombs on the goddamn... Oh, you piece of shit. Where is he? Leon, get back here. Oh, damn, I'm getting real confused here. Oh, Jesus. That was a little loud, but thank you very much. George McPhilho? What is up? Jorge McPhilho, maybe. But what is up? Thank you so much for joining us. Says hi, Stony Tarkman. What is up? And thank you for the follow, man. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. Getting myself real confused over here, but thank you. That was extremely loud in my headset just because the game is kind of quiet. Ah, damn, I fucked up. I died. I think I'm going to turn that down just a little bit. That scared the hell out of me. Woo. Yes, we are going to continue. Oh, as the wingman. Nice. I didn't actually know you could continue as... Wow, that's pretty cool. That's pretty nice. Jean says, it's not a bad list, but it's kind of underwhelming to me. Right? That's very true. They could have definitely picked from, you know, a lot more and better as well. I can't get a different pilot. That's kind of dumb. That's stupid. Can I? Yeah? Yeah? No? Yeah? Nope. Not at all. Oh, you know what? We need to take a big old bong rip for George over here. Thank you so much. Jean says, Georgie? It's Portuguese, right? Is that what you're trying to say? I think. I believe so. Nice, good stuff. Wow, Jean, hell yeah, good stuff. Thank you for being our translator here. Nice. That's crazy. Let's see here, what am I trying to do? Oh, this is the carrier. That's what I'm trying to get to. I'm trying to make it so I could get... I wasn't trying to do that. Okay, we're alright. We're gonna enter this ship. We're gonna get an extra life or two if we can. And we're gonna fuck shit up. Whoa, dude, this is crazy. There's even textures on these blocks here, so that, wow. That just blows my mind. I forget which one's to speed up and which one's to slow down. This is different from the other Star Fox. Like, the buttons are a little bit different. Oh, Georgie says that's right. Nice, good stuff. Nice, hell yeah. And yeah, Jean, thank you so much for the pronunciation. And wow, that is very smart. It's really nice to have you in the chat. I appreciate it. I definitely appreciate it. Oh, can't I switch? I forget how to switch. Wasn't it Y? I forget. But thank you for joining us, Georgie. I appreciate it. Appreciate it big. As soon as I figure out how to... Oh, here we go. It's select. Weird. I don't remember it being select. Okay, that makes sense, though. That completely makes sense. All right, we're going to pause it here. Whoa. And then we could even see the galaxy. This Star Fox game is so different. It's crazy. It's blowing my mind. But, Georgie, thank you for following us. I appreciate it. And cheers. I'm from Colorado, where marijuana is legal. I smoke weed on my channel, and I usually do it in respect towards you guys. And, yeah, so cheers. Thank you. There's no peer pressure here. You definitely don't need to smoke weed in any way, shape, or form. It's just, you know, something I enjoy and something I like to, you know, do in respects towards you guys, if that makes sense. But thank you so much for joining us and following. I can't thank you enough. Dude, this is actually really cool, being able to go into the walker here, the tank with legs. Fucking love it. This is so cool. So fucking cool. Georgie says, good luck with those damn apes. Thank you, I appreciate it. Appreciate it big time. Jean says, I speak fluent Portuguese. I learned it on a whim, and because Babbel didn't offer Japanese. Wow, that's crazy, Jean. That's really cool, though. That's actually freaking... That's awesome. I would love to be able to learn another language like that, but... Man, I'm already... Like, I'm half Hispanic, you know, so you would think I would know Spanish very well, but I already... Ooh, it's Pigma. Dude, I actually know these guys from Star Fox 64. But, yeah, you would think I would know Spanish fluently, but, you know, I can barely get by with what we do at the taco truck. And it's a little bit sad, a little upsetting in my personal opinion for me, you know? I wish I could do a little bit better. I need to get, like, some Rosetta Stone or something. The defense system is destroyed on enemy found. Okay. Okay, so we could take out Pigma now, right? Yeah. You're gonna die, piggy boy. Oh, what the hell? How did he shoot me without me being able to do a barrel roll? Take out Pigma. Take that piggy son of a bitch out. You know you're gonna die, right? You know you're gonna die. Your chameleon dude took out my homie, so you are going to die, my friend. That's right, Pigma, you piece of shit. Unbelievable, I must be getting old or something. No, you're just an asshole. You guys took out my homie. You guys took out my main man, and I'm mad. I'm going out for your entire crew. Tell Wolf I'm coming for him. Okay. We definitely need some more of our shields before we get into another damn fight. Where should we warp to? These things are trying to attack us big time. Let's go up here. Hell yeah. Good shit. Okay. Venom. I don't think we could go to Venom, can we? You must infiltrate the enemy base and annihilate it. Okay. What about Venom? You must infiltrate the enemy base and annihilate it. Okay. Where's the enemy base? Is this the enemy base? I think it is, right? Let's see. Yeah. John says, as a matter of fact, switch entrance. Hold on. Let me make sure I'm looking at this. We got targets to switch the entrance. That way I'm not so confused when we're getting in here, you know? Okay. What's the third one? Or maybe there's just three entrances? Okay. John says, as a matter of fact, there's actually a country in Central America that doesn't speak a dialect of Spanish. It's Belize. Oh, wow. That's crazy. I actually do know Belize, but, I mean, I have never, like, been there or anything. I've heard of the country. But, let me tell you how to control a warping. Use to control the direction and L and R to spin. You have been hit. I'm monitoring this. To move faster. Tap twice in any direction. Okay. That's pretty cool. I didn't know that. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. What's going on here? Press Y to... Oh, this is so that I could turn into the... Okay. Okay, I see. That's so that I could turn into the R-Wing. Okay. Make good use of the transforming capabilities. Oh, I sure as hell will try, mister. Oh, jeez. I sure as hell will try, mister, Mr. Dogman. Oh, man, I'm so freaking... I'm so lost right here. Let's get back on ground. Oh, whoa. This is a button. Dude, whoa. That's crazy. I did not expect that. Did not expect that at all. There's a target. Why did I have to get on that pad to transform? I'm able to just press select and transform. That's really weird. That really confuses me. Oh, Jesus. Do I jump on this one? Yes, I do. Or, I mean, I didn't have to jump on it, but I need to turn it into a circle. Okay. Oh, okay, so we can attack it. Wow, this is crazy. Jean says the official language of Belize is English, but I think they also speak a dialect of Creole. Creole? Creole, too. Wow, that's crazy. That's awesome. That's really interesting. I had no idea. That's amazing. Azrael says, thought so, Stoney. Thought so. Stoney and I are both American, but I wasn't sure. Yeah, that shit's so crazy. That's amazing. I would love to be able to, you know, learn some of those languages and be able to, like, visit, like, some of the tropical jungles and, you know, rainforests that are in Central America. That shit must be beautiful. My dad was telling me about, like, Peru and stuff like that. He said that the jungles there were... I don't know, I can't remember exactly where, but he said that wherever he had went, he had seen the jungle, and it was just, like, the most beautiful thing he had ever seen. Oh, Jean says it's pronounced Creole. Okay, okay. I've actually heard of that as well, actually. That's crazy. Nice. Get us a little bit more of our shield back. Ooh, we getting shot at. Dude, this is really interesting. Like, the way it's set up differently from the first Star Fox and the N64 one, you know? Like, you could kind of see where it was trying to go, but at the same time, N64 doesn't touch the land vehicles, you know? That's so crazy. This is just blowing my mind, honestly. Alright, we should probably warp on out of here. Oh, maybe not. We got us some more stuff to shoot. Get that blaster ready. Whoa, what is that? That's like a coin or something. Whoa, that was a coin. Whoa. This is kind of difficult to do without, like, R1 and R2, or, I mean, without an R3 or any capable way of, like, turning correctly. I mean, it works, but it's different. I don't understand, but this is getting crazy. This is fucking... I like it. I like it a lot. Both of these Star Fox games are A+. I like it. Georgie says, you can smoke legal marijuana in Uruguay. Oh, nice. Hell yeah, that's pretty cool. I would love to visit Uruguay then. Anywhere where I could smoke legal marijuana. I would definitely love to stop by and hang out. Alright, let's infiltrate El Dorado as well. We took out Venom. You know what that means. We might as well take out Venom again. Oh, we got some barriers and entrance. Jean says in Spanish, Creo is called Criolla. 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 Criolla languages are usually spoken in the Caribbean in places like Haiti. Oh, wow. That's really interesting. That is really interesting because, yeah, what's the other one? Honduras? Yeah, it's Honduras, right? Yeah, Honduras. I would love to visit Haiti, Honduras, you know, the places around there seem like they would be beautiful. Jamaica, especially. Caribbean. Oh, dude, the Caribbean would be amazing. But I guess that's for another time. But cheers, ladies and gentlemen. My aunts and uncles actually went on a Caribbean cruise, but I'm sure they probably stayed in, like, English-speaking hotels, English-speaking crews, you know, all that stuff. So they probably didn't get the full experience, but still, that's pretty cool. Azrael says, this is why I love your community. I learn things in each stream when Jean or others pop in. Right, for sure, definitely. It's so crazy. I love it. Good stuff. Definitely some good stuff. Cause yeah, you're definitely giving us a new understanding on things, you know, and definitely opening up our minds to, you know, new ideas and new concepts that we might otherwise not have known about, you know. So cool, so cool. And yeah, it's so nice to have you in here, Jean, when Georgie popped in, you know, being able to help us identify and, you know, especially being able to help me pronounce the name right, you know, that's a big, big help in my book, you know, I appreciate that. And then, you know, you being able to speak his language as well, like, oh, wow, that's fucking amazing. And thank you, Georgie, for popping in and hanging out with us today. I know I'm not the best SNES player, but fucking hey, we're learning stuff today. We're hanging out. We're smoking some weed. We're just chilling. Definitely always a calm evening when you're hanging out with Stony Tark. I want to get all this shield. That way we're completely shielded up when we leave here. What is behind me? It looks like there's like an enemy. Maybe not. I think it's just a blue thing. Oh, Vampire Savior. Yo, what is up, Vampire Savior? And yes, I actually turned down the alert enough for me to not get scared by it this time. But Vampire Savior, thank you so much for popping in with them 120 bits. Good stuff. Vampire Savior says, Stony's the best storage for my bitties. What's up, everybody? Good stuff, Vampire Savior. And thank you. I appreciate it. Whoa, I just jumped out of the level. That's weird. But thank you so much, Vampire Savior. I appreciate it. I appreciate it big time. That is weird. I did not know you could jump out of the level like that. I think, yeah, I'm still, it saved my progress, so all we gotta do is go for the core now. But yeah, good shit. Thank you. Thank you so much, Jean. Or, not Jean, sorry. Vampire Savior. I've been talking to Jean all day. Got Jean on my mind. But thank you, Vampire Savior, for them bits. Cheers. Hold on. Let me flip the pillow, cause I didn't get too good of a hit there. Instead of trying to hold the whole thing, I might as well just grab the bowl. That's always the best option. See, as soon as you flip it, it's like the other side of the pillow, all green. You know, it's like it was never touched. See that? Good stuff right there. And I've been puffing on it too. cheers, Vampire Savior. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
That was much more of a hit.
Draws like a pencil. Good stuff.
Whoa. Don't be shooting at me. Don't be shooting at me.
I think I unpaused a little prematurely. Okay.
get back in your tank form. Whoa. Why did we turn into the freaking R-Wing anyway? The A-Wing, whatever the hell it is.
I think it's an R-Wing, right?
Or is it a G-wing? Is it a G-thing? I don't know. Is it a chicken wing? Or whatever it is, it's not what I wanted. It ain't nothing but a G-thing. Oh, shit. Was that right? I don't know. Didn't I, like, just turn that on, though? I don't know. I think that was the right thing to do. Let's continue on. Azrael says it is an R-wing. Okay, good stuff, good stuff. Wait, Jean says, just don't visit Rio de Janeiro. The crime rate is immense. No way. That's actually another spot on my go-tos, you know. I would love to visit Rio for the festival, you know. It seems like it would be beautiful. But I could understand how the crime rate could be. Oh, damn, that's like lava right there. I could understand how the crime rate could be rampant and stuff like that. Nice, I took it out. Oh, I'm on fire, though. I'm on fire. I think jumping actually put the fire out. I don't know. That was pretty cool. Dude, this is crazy. This is, like, way different from the other Star Fox, and I like it. I really like it. It's like an you can actually, like, kind of explore. You're not on a track, you know. You kind of are on a track, but still, you know, you have more freedom than the other one.
Whoa.
You ain't getting me. Not today. Not today. Uh-uh. And we on out of here after fucking that main thing up. I don't know. The mainframe. They were ahead of their times. Nice. 4 minutes and 10 seconds. If I would have just waited 10 more seconds. Well done, missile attacks. Something, something. Wow, that flashed by really quickly. Finally, Andross's forces in the Lilac system are defeated. Nice. Press on. You must neutralize Andross once and for all. Sweet.
Hear me, Star Fox. I, Star Wolf, will defeat you now.
Too bad Star Fox ain't out today. You're gonna have to deal with the cat. I don't even know what the cat does. I haven't even done the cat super, but you're gonna find out. Worthless cowards, you act tough, but I'll destroy you. I killed your piggy friend. Pepper deceived you. I am the best pilot in the Lilac system. Cool shit. I would say Star Fox is. Oh, I thought I was really expecting him to keep going. Oh, Jesus, he just flew me right into a goddamn... Comet or freaking whatever they're goddamn called. I'm blanking out right now. I'm trying to focus. My opponents always evaporate into space dust. Yeah, we'll see about that, buddy. Oh, that's my freaking. Okay, yeah, I actually did know that.
I'm impressed, Star Fox. You are talented.
I'm not Fox, am I? No.
Today I lose, but tomorrow I shall crush you. Yeah, we'll see about that, buddy.
The special, whatever it is, it's that shield that was going around me. That's what the cat special thing is. I forgot that we could do that. I don't know what it does exactly, but it's nice.
Oh, you pathetic fools are completely worthless.
That's too bad, Aunt Andross. That's too bad. Vampire Savior says, just don't go out alone, and after dark, groups are safer. Right, that definitely makes sense. That definitely makes sense. And John says, oh, Carnival is celebrated all over Brazil. You can see it literally any other city in the country, including Sao Paulo and Brasilia. Nice. That's pretty cool. I actually did not know that as well. That's something to think about right there.
Haha, you guys aren't tricking, or you guys ain't getting me like that. I'm taking you out.
Nope. Go through.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, it still hurt me. God damn it. It still hurt me.
Haha. Since I'm not the R-Wing, that thing just pushed me through. It didn't hurt me. But the first thing did, for some reason. That's weird. I like this. I like being able to walk around like this. This is cool. This is really cool. Jean says, Carnival is more or less like Mardi Gras in Louisiana. Wow, that's another thing that I want to do. That's another bucket list type thing right there, going to Mardi Gras. But I don't know. Who knows if that'll happen. Maybe if Louisiana ever legalizes marijuana. There's not very many places I'm willing to go, you know. I've considered moving to Oregon, like Portland, but yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I could leave Colorado like that. If I did, Portland would be probably the next in line. That would probably be the only other place I would go, honestly. Vampire Savior says, BRB. No worries, Vampire Savior. We'll definitely be here for a while. And thank you for popping into the stream and handing over them BS. I appreciate it. Always, always appreciate it. You know, I think you're actually meant to go through these as the little walker here. Because, I mean, you're not going to be able to stay still while you're shooting that thing right there, you know? Jean says, I'm considering relocating to California for my career as a musician. San Francisco seems very enticing. You know, California was kind of on my maybe list as well to move to, but just like Colorado, California's, like, the rent rate out there is ridiculously high. You know, one bedroom, one bathroom, you're going to be paying over $1,000. You know, and like right now, that's how much I'm paying, like $1,000 some for what I'm living in right now. And it's only one bedroom, one bathroom. I can't remember the square feet, but it's not very much. I mean, it's a cool place. I like it. It's not horrible, but it's not the biggest place. Like 4 years ago when I was living with my cousin at one point, we had got an apartment together that was like 1,000 flat, and it was two bedroom, two bathroom, and it was nice. It was a badass apartment, like vaulted ceilings, like fucking concrete floors so you didn't hear your freaking your neighbors, concrete walls, like concrete between the walls and shit, so like you're not hearing people, you're constantly, like, things are quiet. I never had a problem with anybody at those apartments. And, yeah, it was a really nice place, but then, I don't know, things got ridiculous. Things got real ridiculous real fast. As soon as we had to move out of there, we had to move out of there because they wanted to increase our rent to, like, $1,500 or something like that. It was, like, a $500 spike from the last year, and we were like, no way, fuck that. And yeah, it just got ridiculous everywhere. I'm really lucky to be paying what I'm paying here, to be quite honest. I want to just, like, go get a trailer or, like, find some sort of house I can afford or something, because paying rent is just not the way to go. Just not the way to go. Nice. I think that, like, healed me up a little bit. How do I slow down again? No, that's to speed up. Okay, it's A. A is how to slow down. Nope. There we go. Not bad. Not bad at all, Star Fox. Oh, damn. I forgot we were actually in Andross's, his actual, base now. That's right, taking you out. I'm gonna go the other way since he's spinning that way. Oh, now you wanna spin the other way, alright, I see what game you're playing here, Andross. You keep trying to play that game, buddy. Haha! Oh god, I got a little too close. Got a little too close to the sun and started to burn. Whoa. Dude, it's an Andross cube. Nintendo was thinking about the GameCube way before anybody even knew. Dude, what the fuck is going on here? I didn't even give him a chance to, like, react. Jean says, yeah, it's cheaper to rent in San Jose than it is to live in San Francisco. Man, that's crazy. Jean says, sound cue. Mama said, knock you out by LL Cool J. Right, hell yeah. We got a good victory on that. But I don't know, that might have been his first form or something. There's no way that was it. There's no fucking way. No way. Yep, there we go. Here we go. Impressive, but your existence ends here. I will put you to rest. Don't worry, it will be quick. Yeah, we'll see about that, Andros. Oh, this is the fight I've been looking for. What's up, buddy? You ain't effing with me. Oh, God. I forget how to do my special. I don't think we have our special, actually. So that might be a fail to try to do. Oh, jeez. Did he just try to run into me? Oh, God. Where is he? There he is. Oh, no. My blaster. Whoa. What is that? That's like some sort of dark matter. It, like, made him turn invisible. Or I don't know. What the hell just happened there? That was weird. Okay, we got one eye. We got one eye Willy over here. Oh, he just effed our shields up. That's not good. That's no bueno. It's no bueno. Oh, I thought I did real good on that last phase. Oh god, Estonia. Oh god, Estonia. Estonia, get out of there. Okay, we're okay. Start fighting the Androsses. Whoa, this is like a cutscene here. Okay, we're okay. Jean says, this isn't even my final form. Mwahaha. Azrael, shoot the eyes. Oh yeah, we doing it. And we'll take that bong hit real soon too. Dude, what is this? This is trippy as fuck. Oh damn, get out of there, Fox. Yeah. That might have been his final form. Because he almost fucked me up. And I'm hearing Victroy music. That sounds like a Victroy to me. Champion of Star Fox 2, but not Star Fox 1.
Star Fox.
Uh-oh. Right?
It was a team effort. What a mission! Adios, Andros. Let's head back to the corner area.
Wow, they're actually talking. That's crazy. Cheers. So, great mission. We killed our Andros. Let's head back to Cordinaria. That was cool. That was really cool. Executing security cross-check. Wow. Wow, yeah, we actually did beat it. Executing staff roll sequence. Wow. These are the mother gliders. You mother glider? Jean's got that big Troy in the chat. Oh, yeah. Big Troy. Straight up took out the Star Fox 2 game in record time. No, but we definitely still got a little ways to go. Man, our health bar there has definitely got some good damage to it. God damn. Man, this is some good shit, though. Good shit. All right, let's continue playing some games. We beat Star Fox. What's next? Let's play Castlevania. Let's play some Castlevania. What is it? 4? Super Castlevania 4? Fucking A. Let's do it. Let's do it. I played some of it the other day and I was like, hell yeah, this is fucking dope. And I wanted to play it again, so let's play it again. I didn't exactly beat it, you know, but I would love to play it again. let me update our Twitch so I don't get in trouble with Twitch. Shoopa. Castlevania 4. Update info. Azrael says Street Fighter. Ooh, I'm not even good at Street Fighter, but yeah, we could play some Street Fighter first. I don't mind. I do not mind one bit. Do not mind one bit. Street Fighter Turbo. Wait. Street Fighter. Damn, there's a lot of Street Fighters. Fighter. Would it be II or 2? Turbo? turbo. Yes, okay, that's right. I think I got that. Azrael says, it's Hyper Fighting, the best edition of Street Fighter 2. Alright. Georgie says, Castlevania. We will definitely get to Castlevania, but we'll play a little bit of Street Fighter first. We'll play a couple rounds. I'm not very good, so I'll probably get my ass kicked, but hey, I'm willing to try. Turbo. Wow, I don't think I've ever played the Turbo, honestly. Like I said, I'm not much of a... I've never really been much of a, fighting game expert, you know. I enjoy them here and there, but I definitely am not the best when I'm playing. You know what? I don't know. Let's be Ryu. Why not? It's been forever since I played this game. Might as well make it easy on myself, right? You son of a bitch. See, I'm just pressing shit. But that's kind of the way to go, no? Oh yeah. Goddamn right. Oh yeah, those elephants are roaring for us. Or what is an elephant? What is the noise called? It's trumping. It's trying. I don't know. Let's see here. I'm trying to figure shit out. Yeah, you and your fire. I know about you and your fire, buddy. Oh shit. There we go. Oh yeah, you think you're gonna get me with that? I don't think so, buddy. Oh goddamn, he just threw me. Oh, you son of a bitch. Come on, Ryu. I thought he was gonna get me for sure. Jean says, actually it's pronounced Ryu. It's Japanese for dragon. Oh nice. I actually think I knew that it was Ryu, but I didn't know that it was Japanese for dragon. That's good stuff. That's crazy. I don't know why I called him Ryu. That bugs me as well. I don't know why. It's just something that happened, I guess. Nope, you ain't Hadouken and me. Wait, Azrael said, 1-4 circle forward punch is fireball. Okay. 1-4... See, I have no idea what that even means, bud. fuck you and all your Hadoukens. Oh, got me dizzy over here. Damn, he fucked me up. Azrael says, the first character from Street Fighter that I ever mastered was Gyuli. Yeah, I'm not too good with some of the pronunciations with these characters as well. I've never really, you know, been too much into Street Fighter. It's just not something that came naturally to me. Oh god damn it, I thought I was the brighter white Ryu. I was like, damn, I'm doing good. Get my ass kicked over here. Son of a bitch, this motherfucker. How do I block? I just gotta go backwards, right? God damn it. This motherfucker. John says trumpeting. Okay, yeah, that makes complete sense. They were trumpeting for us. Alright, let's try this one more time. Let's try this again. These motherfuckers. Azrael says, Gyuli, the American Air Force member. Yeah, this guy. I definitely know who you're talking about. I just can never, like, remember how to pronounce some of the names, like, Dalsim, right? Yeah, that's right. Sagat. M. Bison. Vega. Okay, I mean, it's not too difficult. Alright, we'll be Balrog. Why not? I didn't know who I wanted to be. This is kind of like your equivalent of a random. I didn't know that was going to happen. Come on, Ryu, you son of a bitch. Take you out with Mike Tyson over here. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing. Fuck you, dude. You're playing like an online player, like you know what you're doing over here. What the fuck, this computer, man? Oh shit, I was still I thought I lost. God damn it. I thought I lost before I lost. I didn't realize we still had some health. Stop with your goddamn Hadoukens, man. I am playing Ryu. God damn it. I am playing. Let's do this. No. Yeah, he's fucking me up. There's no way. We're going to Castlevania. I suck at Street Fighter. Really. that first round was probably the best you're gonna get. Not bad though. I can whoop my sister's ass at Street Fighter, but besides that, that's funny. We'll do a little bit better with Castlevania. Oh, let me switch our information as well. Castlevania. Oops. It's Super Castlevania, that's why it's not coming up. Dude, that music is beautiful. Very, very beautiful. Astral says M. Bison is short for Mike Bison. Yeah, I actually did know that. I actually did know that. Azrael says, Balrog, I am drunk, or Master Bison. Wait. Azrael says, the way it goes in Japan, M. Bison is actually Balrog. Balrog is M. Bison. Oh, wait. Okay, maybe I didn't know that. I thought that made total sense, but now that I'm reading that's interesting. That seems a little different. Okay, yeah, weird. Let's go with Stony over here. Nice, that old English text right there. Good shit. Love me some old English text. I really would love to like get into calligraphy and be able to write all beautifully like that. That'd be really awesome. Oh, you son of a bitch. When I walk into the candles like that, I don't know if they actually hurt me or not. I don't think they do, but it kind of seems like they do. Andrea says, and his name had to be changed when the game first came out because Mike Tyson was facing a rape charge. Oh, wow, that's crazy. Yeah, I mean, I feel like I had to have seen something like that on the internet before. I mean, it seems like something that would have been, you know, pretty well known and stuff. But, yeah, that's really crazy. That is pretty crazy. It's not something that I've memorized and didn't know that offhand. That's man, that's nuts. I actually didn't realize that had happened. I don't know too much about Mike Tyson, I guess. I know that he has that show on Adult Swim and everybody likes to bag on him for his lisp and stuff, but besides that, you know, don't really even know too much about his boxing career, honestly. I don't know his stats. I don't know shit. But now I know that. Damn it. Get down here, Candle. Get down here, you son of a bitch. Get down here. God damn it. Maybe that candle just doesn't come down. Maybe it's on the other side. There we go. And it was nothing. Yeah, I don't understand these candles. Some of them give me hard, some of them fall and make it seem like I get hurt or something. I don't understand what happens when they fall like that. But it's weird. It's different. It's different is all I'm saying. It's different from what I'm used to. Ah, man, I like that music. It's good stuff. Ah, piece of shit. Fuck you, skeleton. You and your bony body. Fun fact, when I was a young child, skeletons were like my most like hated fear, you know, like my biggest fear. Like if a skeleton just popped up on screen or like, okay, so there's this place in my hometown that serves like coffee and frozen drinks and ice cream, and it's you know, it's kind of like an ice cream parlor hangout place. But they have this little exhibit where it's kind of like you're looking into a mine shaft, you know, and there's like a skeleton in there. And I remember when I was a little kid, I looked in there and got all freaked out because, you know, skeletons scared me. And yeah, just weird stuff. Facing them as an adult. Nothing scares Stony now. Ooh, an axe, good shit. Azrael says, I'm kind of drunk. Hey, no problem, it happens. Definitely know how that is. See, another thing I don't understand is the hearts don't give me health, they give me hearts. Like, does that make sense? Doesn't make sense to me. You're going down, skeleton man. Oh. He'll go down. There we go. Azrael says, that weird looking thing is a whip upgrade. Get it. Wait, did I grab it? I don't know if I had grabbed what you're talking about. I apologize. I didn't see that until now. The weird looking thing was a whip upgrade. Did I pass it? Azrael says, the hearts power your special weapon, the axe. Okay, that makes sense. So the more hearts we have, oh, okay. So once we don't have any more hearts, we don't have any more special weapon. Okay. That's crazy. Azrael says, no, it looks like the stick with two strands coming off. Okay. Huh. We'll go back and try to see if we can find it. John says, did you know Mike Tyson is a fellow Muslim? Wow, I did not know that. That's crazy. Ah, damn. I can't go back. Yeah, I don't think I can go back. Fuck. Well. Fuck you, skeleton. John says, however, despite his being a Muslim, Tyson supported a certain Islamophobic politician in 2016, but I won't talk at length about that here. Yeah, no worries. Yeah, that's crazy, man. Freaking... just the way the world works sometimes, it just makes you wonder. Makes you wonder sometimes. Sometimes you're just never sure where you can really, you know, place your trust in certain, like, famous people or politicians and stuff. Especially politicians. I mean, I personally, like, consider trying not to, like, pay attention to it, but you have to. You have to in order to arm yourself with information and make sure your freedoms aren't getting taken away and stuff. Like, here in the United States especially, because it seems like a lot of the internet freedoms are trying to be changed, and a lot of crazy stuff been happening. Oh, whoa, you can break those? What is that number 2? Did that make my thing stronger? It seems stronger. Dope. Yeah, it's way fucking stronger. I like that. And a bag of chips. A bag of chips sounds real good right now. Do any of these other blocks break? That's crazy. I did not know that happened. Oh, you son of a bitch. Those damn skeletons keep trying to come back. It ain't happening, skeleton man. Oh god, those things are still not dying right away. Hydrael says, now I could be wrong, and please forgive me, but I believe that this Castlevania game was the first to feature an omnidirectional whip movements, being able to swing it in a circle or at a diagonal whip strikes. I think that might be true. I really am not able to tell you... you know, exactly, but yeah, that's so cool. I love that you could do that. That is fucking amazing. It's awesome. Oh damn. Oh god damn it. Whatever I picked up would have killed those things right away. That was my fault. And my whip actually will kill it too. Duh, come on. Come on, Simon or Richter or whoever the hell we're playing as. I forget. I don't know Castlevania very well, to be quite honest. Yeah, what's up? What's up? What's up, snakes? I ain't afraid of you. I ain't afraid of you either, unicorn. What's up? What's up, unicorn? You don't know me. I don't know you. And I don't want to get to know you, so stay away from me, and I'll stay away from you. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Whip to the music. Whip to the music. Oh, yeah. Dude, and then how the background changes in the back as well, like it goes with you. It's so cool. So cool. Dude, what's up with all the damn unicorns coming back? I do not like that, personally. Jean says, well, I'm gonna go. See you next time. No worries, Jean. Thank you so much for hanging out with us while you have, or while you, for the time that you have. Well, the time that you have, you know what I'm trying to say. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. And we'll definitely see you next time. These damn Medusa heads, what the fuck? Oh yeah, that's right. You just gotta do it at the right moment. Whoa, that's cool. I have a little pocket watch that stops time. I didn't realize. Dude, that's cool. Whoa, those things still move. That ain't cool. Die, Medusa. I forget that I can do the whip thing. I can whip it good. Oh, you fucking Medusa head. Can I break this? Nope. Oh, there's a ghosty. I don't have any more of my pocket watch either. I thought it would last. Oh, you son of a bitch. Stay away from me. Azrael getting your whip off. Good stuff. Good clip. Oh, yeah. Fucking up all of them snakes except for the Medusa heads. The Medusa heads fucked me up. But I still got a little bit of health. Oh yeah, I forgot the health is actually like the chicken, like the wall chicken. Yeah, there we go. There's a little bit of health right there. What's up? What's up? Oh shit. What's up? Oh shit. What's up? Yeah, what's up? You ain't shit. You ain't shit but hoes and tricks are for kids. Oh, whoa. Well, I did not expect him to come back together like that. We only got 46 seconds. Come on, let's do this. Oh, yeah. Goddamn right. First victory of the night in Castlevania, Super Castlevania 4. Faux show. For show, though. Stage 2. I'd say that deserves a victory bong rip. Better. Whoa, we got some freaking creeper hands here trying to grab at us. What, trying to play grab ass over here. Or slap ass. Slap ass. They're playing slap ass with me, not today. Oh, whoa, spiders. I do not like spiders. I don't like spiders and snakes, but that's not what it takes. Oh god. That's right. That's right, spider. You better burst into flames. Oh god, it's the invisible grass man. Whatever the hell that thing is. That thing's freaky. I don't like the invisible grass man. Oh god, I don't like these hands either. Why are you grabbing me? You close, man. Oh yeah. Getting all the hearts. Making sure I'm able to throw all kinds of blades. Oh yeah. That's right. That's goddamn right. Azrael says, vanish, the moonshine is going right through me. No worries, Azrael, no worries. We'll see you in a second, man. Oh, shit. Do not go on the same level as these roly-poly-olies. What the hell? Oh, no, 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 no. Whip it good. We whipping all these motherfuckers into shape. Oh, nice. Look at all of these hearts right here. I would rather some wall chicken, but, you know. Whatever works. Whatever's clever. Oh yeah, some good old monies, some good old points. That good point system. Goddamn right, I'll take it. take it as far as I can. Vampire Savior, I think he went that away. Responding to Nightbot. good stuff, good stuff. Oh, that invisible grass, man. I can never, like, tell that he's there until he starts moving. Oh, whoa. Is that the visible grass, man? What is going on here? We got the invisible grass, man. We got freaking Knuckles over here. The invisible grass, man. Oh, I don't like this. I do not like this. These are like some zombies. Oh, jeez. Get out of here, Knuckles. I don't need you. I don't need you. You piece of shit. I'll whip you all into shape. God damn it. There we go. We're getting it. Oh, you son of a bitch. Why would the crow hurt me? What did I do to that crow? What did I do to deserve that crow's goddamn wrath? That's right, crow. I got a goddamn blade for your ass. I'll shank you. Shank you out of the air. You too, bat. I don't need this. I need this in my life. I already got enough problems. Oh yeah, you know it, I know it, that frog down there knows it, and this skeleton most likely knows it. Oh, we got number two, whatever number two is, we got it. I honestly don't know what number two is. It's most likely better than number one, I can tell you that much. Can I double jump? No. Uh-oh. Did I fuck up? I think I fucked up. I don't think I could swim. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, okay. Sweet. I thought I was, like, truly fucked. Fuck you, Knuckles. You gotta be kidding me. Nice. There's the freaking... A wall chicken. I was wondering what that was. It's like a shuriken. It's like a boomerang shuriken. That's crazy. Does this break? What is going on here? This Castlevania is crazy. That's right. That's right, bird. Sack of money. Ah, no. I didn't want the blade back. I wanted to keep the damn boomerang. It all came back at me. Oh, no. No, my chicken, no, y'all fucked me out of some chicken, what the fuck, man? That wall chicken is so goddamn rare and tasty. Y'all have no idea what y'all just did. There might have been wall chicken there too. Oh, it's Medusa, it's that son of a bitch Medusa, oh god. Oh, she's got snakes for days. Oh, whoa. Snakes for days. I'm tired of these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking ground. Nice. Just barely. But we got them both. Oh, whoa. Nice, we got the number two again. I honestly don't know what that does, but it's the number, what? I think it has something to do with our freaking, our special weapon, our secondary weapon. Because as soon as I switched to that axe, the number two went away. I probably don't want the axe. The axe isn't... Oh, maybe I do, actually. Especially with them demons around. Where's Father Craig when you need him? I better not touch those red things, apparently, right? Those are probably a big no-no. A no-no for Shoto. I don't know. Yo. Oh, god damn it. I didn't even see that. Vampire Savior says, I've never played any of the Castlevania games, but I am enjoying the Netflix show. Gotta catch up on the new episodes. I have not seen the Netflix show yet, but, Oh, no. But, I have heard good things, and I have never played any other Castlevania game either. I want the one on PlayStation, the, Symphony of the Night, I believe, and, you know, it's super hard to find and expensive and shit, so... Yeah, I've never been able to really play that either. And I was praying that would be on the PlayStation Classic. That was like my number one, you know, hope for that thing. But, you know, beggars can't be choosers. Not this day and age.
Wait. Make sure we grab everything. I seen Game Attack play some. Whoa. Oh, I did not mean to touch that. The damn water pushes you. It's so dumb. I seen Craig and Bowen play Symphony of the Night, I believe. And it looks like a really fun game. It's almost like a shame that it's so hard to find and hard to get, you know, because of how cool it is. Nice, we got the bucket thing. I'm pretty sure the bucket thing makes us invincible, or yeah, invincible for a few seconds or something. I start blinking. That usually means that's a good sign of invincibility right there. Stupid candlestick. That's why you don't ever go under them first, Stony. Come on, buddy. You should know that by now. Ooh, I did not even see that red shit right there. I almost hit it again like a dumbass. Stupid bat, get out of my way. I really need me some chicken. Oh, nice. I want that. You know I want that. Azrael says, I'm not drunk. I have a speech impediment and an inner ear infection. Good stuff. Noise. Oh god, get this hand away from me. That hand thing is freaking weird. So are the gremlin, flying gremlin looking things. Those things are weird as fuck too. Bats I can handle. Flying gremlin things, not so much. Azrael says, that item that you just picked up is a whip upgrade. When you start out, the whip is leather. The first upgrade is a chain whip, then the second upgrade heightens the damage. Nice, that's crazy. I didn't even realize. Azrael says, 1k stony dollars to the person that can identify the show I took that from. The not drunk thing? Oh man, I know I've heard that before. I'm just not too sure where it's from. I know I've heard it before though. I'm not drunk, I just have a... What was it? I'm not drunk, I just have a speech impediment and an inner ear infection. Fuck me, I know I've heard that before. Man, I don't know. Not too sure. 1,000 stony dollars to whoever can tell Azrael. What's up with this water here? Is it gonna like fuck with me? Oh shit. Whoa, that was weird. I did not expect that. Is the water gonna like, you know, take down my health or something if I touch it? This is an experiment. Okay. I was afraid of the water at first. Make sure we take down that thing real fast, because that thing will fuck me up with its nut shots. Nice, I got the bat with the last second. Nice, and then we got the upgrade. It makes it real strong. Whip it real good. Oh, wow. I almost just fell down all the way. God damn it. That's why you don't stand under the goddamn candle, Stony. I thought we went through this already. Ha! Nice. This whip can just break through anything, can't it? God damn. Nice. There we go. Right back. We got right back at it. Glad I found this thing again. Nice. And we got the upgrade. Good shit. Whip it real good. Hell yeah, I like that. We got us some good chicken as well. Make sure our health is all the way. Oh Jesus, damn it! Our health was all the way upgraded, or all the way updated. Oh damn it! I always forget which things are items and which things aren't. This is like the holy water, huh? This thing like, it's, I think it's pretty good, but I forget. It's a pretty small range there. Wow, did quite a bit of damage though, not gonna lie. Oh jeez. Taste my holy water, goddammit. Oh jeez, why did I not expect him to do that? I mean, that's what they do, they multiply. It happens.
Azrael says, keep the holy water. The current item is holy water. Yeah, no worries. I'll definitely try my best to keep it. Oh, god damn it. I just gotta keep myself from whipping the damn candles when, what? Are you serious? Oh, whoa. God damn it, scared me. Vampire Savior, though. Good stuff. Thank you so much. Says, All right, duty calls. Later, everyone. See ya, Stony Man. Thank you, Vampire Savior, for them 50 more bits. That's amazing. Thank you so much. Cheers, and thank you so much for all your, you know, support and stuff and hanging out, all the bits, and, man, some good stuff. And we'll see you next time as well. Cheers. I think I just need to turn down my headset a little bit, because that keeps scaring the fuck out of me. It's not your guys' fault. It's my own fault for, you know, not knowing a better way on how to route my sound through OBS and stuff. What the fuck is that thing? Haha! Taste my holy water. Whoa, that was close. I like that thing, but... Azrael said, we need to keep the holy water. Uh-oh, that could have been bad. Nope, don't whip while you're under it, Stony. Gotta wait to see what's there. Trying to shoot your fire at me. I thought they were nuts. It's fire. God damn it. Ooh, three. Nice. Haven't seen the 3-1 before. That's pretty cool. Trying to keep myself far away from them goddamn candles before I whip them. Oh, that was a bad choice. But, you know, it kind of paid off. Come on. Oh, I don't know what that did, but it didn't take away our holy water, so we're okay. What is this? Oh no, there we go. Haha! That holy water is pretty OP right there. Seems to do quite a bit of damage. I like it. I like it quite a bit. Wait. There's some candles right there. Let's see what could be there. There could be some goodies. Oh, nice. Big ol' heart. Good shit. Azrael says, with an item crash, in the case of the holy water, it creates a storm of holy water that rains down on all the enemies on screen. Wow, that's crazy. Crazy, I didn't know that. I did not know that. With an item crash. What is an item crash, though? Oh, shit. Fuck. I thought I was swinging pretty good there. Well, we don't exactly have anything right now, so I guess anything's better than nothing, right? Damn it. Oh, fuck you, Fuzzy. Whatever that fuzzy thing is, I have no idea what that thing is, but it's fuzzy. I don't like it. Man, your health just does not last on this game. Ah. What is up with those snakes, man? Those are like the same snakes in Bloodborne, you know? Nice. Got the extra 500 points. Nice. Before they shoot their fire, we better take them out. Get all them snakes. Wait. Can't forget the goddamn candlesticks, man. Azrael says, those snakes are the whip upgrade. What? What do you mean they're the whip upgrade? Those things always hurt me, no? That's weird. I didn't realize... Yeah, no, see, they hurt me. What are you talking about? They're the whip upgrade. Azrael said, the item crash is in Rondo of Blood Turbo Graphics on Atari system. That's crazy. You know, I think I'll stick with what I got. I like this little boomerang thing. Unless we come across some holy water. Oh, whoa. That was close. Damn it. Oh, you piece of garbage. There we go. There we go. Get on up there. Get on up there. You know you got this, buddy. That was close. It looked like he was actually gonna fall there. Damn. What is up with this place? This is weird. Azrael says, those tendrils are not an upgrade. Killed them, the tendrils that sprout from the ground. Hmm. Okay. See, I missed whatever was the actual upgrade then, because I didn't see what, Oh, hey, we got the time watch again. I didn't mean to do that. But yeah, I didn't see exactly what you were talking about there. Because the tendril things are what I've been calling the snakes. Whatever the hell they are. Whoa. Weird-ass fish thing right there. That's a little weird. This music's pretty cool, though. Whoa, 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 whoa. They're squirting something at me. I don't like this. Oh, damn. I probably should have used that damn time watch, shouldn't I? Have. Most likely. Uh-oh. You son of a bitch. This is what I get for... Uh-oh. For taking forever. For not moving my ass. Oh, goddamn. Oh, goddamn. What is going on here? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. There's an eyeball. It's looking at me. I don't like the way it's looking at me. Oh, God. This is weird. This is cruel and unusual punishment. Oh, Jesus Christ. Man. Dude, this is weird. Oh, okay, I see. I see which ones are... The ones that actually break and don't. I get it. I get it now. I was freaking out for nothing. Oh, you son of a bitch. Man, Castlevania really has a thing for skeletons, doesn't it? Oh, damn, all of that was hearts. Holy crap. I would have really liked some chicken, but, you know. Beggars can't be choosers. There we go. Oh, there's my chicken. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Just keep that chicken in mind, Stony. Oh, damn. Damn. My hearts. Why? Why? Why did I have to do such an ugly thing? Whoa. That eye is like raining tears on me. Some sort of tears. That was odd. I do not like those eye things. Shit. Alright. Eh, we still got about 15 minutes. We could try something else now. How about we end this off with some Super Mario World? That sounds fun. That sounds real fun. I haven't played Super Mario World in forever. Forever, ever. Forever, ever. Forever, ever. Change the information on Twitch so we don't get in trouble. Noise. All right, welcome. This is Dinosaur Land. Yes, I get it. Let's go. Man, it's been for fucking ever since I played this game. God damn. I even have the, what is it? The Mario Classics or Mario All-Stars list or whatever. The one that has Super Mario 3, this, and,
I think it has this, the original Super Mario 2, like 1, 2, 3, I don't know, I can't remember what the hell's on it, but it has a bunch of Mario games on it, and it's on the Super Nintendo. Fuck me. Georgie, what's up? Says I'm back. Nice. Good stuff, Georgie. I switched over to some Super Mario World, since it's been literally forever since I've played this. Maybe not literally, but it has been forever. And hey, I thought something a little bit fun and cheerful might be, you know, fun for the last 15 minutes of the stream. Azriel says, Super Mario World, it's been since forever since I've seen this amazing game, right? Fucking A, that's what I'm saying as well. And welcome back, Azriel. As well. Good stuff. Good stuff, good stuff. Forget if you could get into that freaking area right there. I know this one for sure. Man, yeah, it has definitely been forever for me as well. This definitely brings me back. Brings me back to when I you know, was able to pull my SNES out of storage, and, you know, this was one of our go-to games, as well as Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Turtles Through Time. Fucking love that game. What am I trying to do here? I don't know. There we go. I think we have to fly up to that. No, I forget, man. Damn. Yeah, it's been so damn long since I played this. That's crazy. Even some of the damn secrets are like trying to, they're not in my mind anymore. It's like, damn, how do I play this? But I'm sure it'll all come back to me after a while. It usually does. The fucking clapping guy. Yeah. I fucked that up, but yeah. At least we got through one freaking level. That's a little quicker than I expected, but nice. Good shit. You know what? Let's start this off up here. Oh yeah. Yeah, you damn right I remembered this. I should probably just run through, eh? That's probably the best choice of words here. Oh. Bam. Not bad. Not horrible. Not the worst. Could have been better. Nice, now we got all them blocks. Man, goddamn, it's been forever. It's been too long. It's been too goddamn long. Azriel says, you don't think you should keep playing Super Mario World after tonight? What do you mean, like, continue streaming it, like, after tonight, like, you know, like, beating it and stuff like that? Yeah, that would definitely be awesome. I would love to do that. This fucking game is awesome. And like I said, it's been fucking forever since I've actually played it. So yeah, that would be tons of fun. Nice, now we got us a Yoshi. Our good old pal Yoshi. And then that music in the background freaking changes. Aw, oh, man, that's so beautiful. So beautiful. It's been too long, my friend. It's been too long, my friend Yoshi. Oh yeah, them fire flames. I always remember trying to, like, get the blue Yoshi all the time so that you could fly around and stuff. Oh, goddamn. The memories. Memories. I was that, you know what? I don't think I actually ever completely beat this game. So yeah, it would actually be really fun to beat this on stream, you know? Actually beat it as an adult. Man, I mean, we all love beating things as an adult, right? Phrasing, but hey, y'all know what I meant. Don't go anywhere, Yoshi. Stay there, buddy. Oh yeah, just chilling out, just hanging out, me and my Yoshi homie. He's just eating my enemies, and I'm just riding on his back, slapping it. Silly. I don't know. Oh yeah. Getting those goddamn moles before they even pop out. That's how good Yoshi is. Oh yeah. Love the way that you can only do this with Yoshi, because it gives you like a certain feeling, like skill, you know, like other people that like players that can't do that don't feel that, like, I don't know, like it's skill that you bring Yoshi in there, and well, no, not skill, it's just kind of memory, I guess, but you know, other people that don't know that see that, they're like, oh, whoa, that's crazy, like I didn't know that, didn't know you could jump off of Yoshi like that, you son of a bitch, that'd scare my Yoshi. No, 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 he scared my Yoshi. That motherfucker scared my Yoshi. God damn it. I wanted to take Yoshi with me. There's no other way. It's okay. I'm pretty sure we could get Yoshi from Yoshi's house, right? No, I can't remember. Azrael says, Yoshi, come back. Right? Damn it. Damn you, Yoshi. Hello, sorry I'm not home, but I have gone to rescue my friends who were captured by Bowser. Yoshi. Son of a bitch. Georgie says, bye, Yoshi. Right, goddammit. Azrael says, fuck it. He is everyone's favorite dino doggy. Right, goddamn right. I completely support that message. Getting me all of these, mushrooms for no reason. Man, I remember being a kid, like, not realizing that you needed these blocks to come through here, you know, and like this level being so much harder just because of that. And that's another thing that I'm like talking about, you know, because that a skilled player, aka a player who's probably played this and knows that those blocks will be there after you do a certain level, you know, they know that, and you're able to make the game that much easier for yourself. I don't know. It gives me a certain feeling. I like it. Especially because I haven't played this since I was a child, and just remembering any of this is just amazing to me. As much of a stoner as I am, it's very surprising that I can remember a Mario game from fucking 20 years ago, but I can't remember what I said 5 seconds ago. Real smart, Stoney. Ooh, I almost just jumped off Yoshi and just made him... I almost made him fall off. That would have made me real sad. Jeez, what am I doing here? Fucking... platform legend over here. I'm platform Jesus. Nah, not even close. But hey, I have experience and I can definitely do my best. Oh yeah, me and Yoshi, 16. Nice. Georgie says, that's the best use for the special blocks in all Mario games. Switch palaces are the best, right? Yeah, definitely. And a lot of the secrets in this game can't be like seen without like flipping a lot of those switches. Hold on 1 second, I'm gonna grab my ashtray and another drink so that we can load another bowl. Nice. Man, just listen to that music, man. It just takes me back. It takes me right back to childhood. Oh yeah, Azrael puts the puff command. I didn't even see that for a second there. My bad. But yeah, we're definitely gonna load up another bowl, another bowlski. I need to turn down my fan because it's getting cold now. God damn, my temperature gauge just fluctuates all over the place. But my heater just turned on, so you know what that means. I'm about to get real fucking hot. God damn it. Georgie says, "Stop. Top three snacks for playing stoned." Like, what do you mean, top three snacks for like when you to eat when you're stoned, or top three? Or are you trying to say top three SNES games for to play when you're stoned? I'm a little confused, cause you gotta understand, I'm stoned. Sorry, I have a little glass screen in my bowl, cause without it, all of the weed just falls right through. Top three snacks for playing stoned. Yellow, the number three, and Jupiter. Georgie says things to eat. Okay. Let's see. Top three things to eat when stoned. I love me some good spaghetti when I'm stoned. Fuck yeah. I would love some spaghetti right now. My aunt can make the best fucking spaghetti. She makes it like everything from scratch, you know, the sauce, not the pasta, but you know, she makes mostly everything from scratch, and oh dude, it's so goddamn good. So goddamn good. She makes the best spaghetti. Forgot the word there. And then let's see. Oh wait, spaghetti's not a snack. What am I thinking? Okay. How about I like the barbecue wing flavored Pringles. Those are the fucking best. They're like red hot flavored, I guess. I don't know. They're barbecue wing flavored. They're so goddamn good. And the only place I could find them anymore is at my local liquor store, which is really weird. But they're really good. And then I would have to say Cheetos. I love me some good Cheetos, but they have to be a little stale first. You know, they gotta squeeze when you bite them. I don't know. When they're stale, they're just so much better to me. It's weird. But I've actually had other G1s come up and say, you know, like that's how I prefer my Cheetos as well. Fucking crazy. I thought I was crazy. But hey, that's just how the world goes. Sorry, I'm just putting on some caviar real quick. We'll add an extra like 15 minutes to the stream because I'm having fun playing Mario. And we've already killed that health bar halfway, so you know. Y'all can thank Vampire Savior for that, and I believe John Bacon, right? Oh, and Jorge for following as well. Oh yeah, for Georgie, my bad. I'm Mexican, so I'm used to Jorge, you know. I'm trying to find my other lighter. I need two lighters for this process. Not to light, it's just because they have tools on them. Like, they have scissors and, like, a little poker on them. They have a little case. And, the stuff that I'm putting on top of the bowl is so sticky. It sticks to my scissors on my lighter. And so I have to use the poker on another lighter to get it off. And to place it properly. You know, that way I'm not, like, touching it with my fingers and, you know, getting all of the keef off of it or, you know, ruining it in any way. Okay. One second. Cheers, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining me today. Let's continue on with our journey. Let's see, I could probably turn up the audio a little bit, I'm sure. Yeah. Nice. Okay, sweet. Georgie says, man, homemade sauce sounds great. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. It's the best. Best, man. Always love going to my aunt's house just, you know, just for that. She always asks, like, what I would like to eat and stuff, and it's always spaghetti. Like you don't even need to ask. But the thing is, she lives quite a distance away from me. About, I don't even know, probably like 200 miles, 300 miles maybe. They live on the edge of Colorado, and I'm basically in the middle of it. And, yeah, so we don't really see each other too much, but when we do, oof, I always ask for that spaghetti. Georgie says, I'm not stoned, just a fat guy. Hey, either way works. Either way definitely works. Oh, come on. I can get that pee. Maybe not. Maybe not. Thought I could. Oh, look at here. Bum, 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 bum. Oh god. Keep it above ground, Yoshi. You're good, buddy. You're good. Just don't die on me. Not yet. Not today. Not ever. I need you on my side. Yoshi's the ultimate backup singer. The ultimate, you know. Like Azrael said, the ultimate dino doggy mix. Nice. Got a fat bonus on that one. Not just a half chub, but a full bonus. Mario's like, you are just a chill out here. This is a no place for a Yoshi. Oh shit, no. There we go. I fucked up. I completely forgot that I have to hit them from the other side for them to fall off. Or I need to be on their heads. What? That was not right. That was bullshit. He should have died. Goddamn punk ass turtle. Goddamn turlet turtle. Oh, goddamn. If you found a turtle in the turlet, would you pick it up? I don't think I would. A turtle turlet. Or a turlet turtle. Either way, I don't think I would. Oh damn, I completely forgot about this. Man, this is bringing back so many memories. I wish I could get some of my best friends to come and stream so y'all can like get a sense of how you know how we live our lives and stuff, I guess. Cause man, this just brings back so much goddamn memories. Oh damn. Oh, you son of a bitch, you wanna come at me like that? You wanna come at me like that? I'm Mario, motherfucker. I'm motherfucking Mario. You don't know me. I got Yoshi waiting outside. And fuck your bitch ass up if I don't. Noise. I was real. I sneezed while typing. no worries, man. I was wondering. I was like, Jean's not in here anymore. but good stuff. Good stuff. Oh yeah. We in the donut plains now. Not anywhere near the end game, but we in the donut plains game. Oh man, that Yoshi music is just so beautiful. So pure. So just what I need right now.
Butterball.
Oh yeah. Aww. Yeah. Aww. 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 God damn it. Damn it, Yoshi, this is all your fault. Aww. It's all Yoshi's fault. Azrael says, red cape equals flight for Mario. Yes, no, I did know that, but I don't know. I guess I didn't want to leave Yoshi. God damn it. Come on, red cape guy. Oh, they usually come back now, I'm pretty sure. Oh, damn, that was close. Maybe I didn't go far enough. You stay there, Yoshi. I'll be back, buddy. Nope, nope, he's gone. Son of a bitch, how many times am I... Oh, damn. Oh, here we go. Wow, I could have just did that the entire time. Oh, dive bombing it. Oh, what just happened there? What just happened there? Yeah, meow, meow. That noise always got me. Meow. Oh, we're losing altitude. Mustache has damage on the left wing. I don't know. Nice. Man, this is such a fucking good game. I cannot believe I've gone so long without playing it again. Like, seriously, Jesus Christ. We definitely need to beat this on stream. We're definitely gonna have to spend a special amount of time on it. Oh, aw, you son of a bitch. I fucked up. It's okay though. No, it's my Yoshi. Damn it. Hey, I'd say fuck it. Let's end it right here. We could definitely take one more puff Azrael though. For sure, for sure. Good stuff. Thank you for joining me tonight. I appreciate it. Definitely some good stuff. Alright, so, tomorrow, I'm not too sure what we're gonna be playing tomorrow, but, the stream's gonna be at the same time tomorrow, about 5 p.m., but then on the weekend, you know, it's gonna be back to normal, 12:30, and, we'll build those models. We got Shenron and Vegito. Yeah, Shenron and Super Saiyan Vegito. It's gonna be some good stuff. So yeah, don't miss it. Tomorrow, 5 p.m. random mystery stream. Ooh. And then Saturday, we build in the Vegito model and the Shenron model. So yeah, good stuff. The one on Saturday is gonna be at 12:30. Once again, 12:30 p.m. Tomorrow, 5 p.m. Saturday, 12:30 p.m. Get it right. Azrael says raid Norse deck. Yeah, we could do that. No problemo, no problemo. Raid Norse deck. Oh yeah, good stuff. Hell yeah, man. I had a lot of fun with these games, man. Star Fox was fucking great. And Mario and all this shit was A-OK. I loved it. Fucking number one. We're definitely gonna have to finish this up, and I don't know, maybe we'll make the SNES Mini, you know, have its own day, you know, a retro day or something. Cause yeah, sounds like fun. Definitely some good stuff. But yeah, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Same time, same place. And yeah, I'll see you guys on Norse Dex stream as well. Good shit. Cheers, guys.